Hey, what's up, man?
I hope you enjoyed that. I really hope you enjoyed that. I kind of want to surprise people with that. Yeah. I just jump right in, man. It is time. The time has come. We are here. Thank you so much for being here. I plan to just jump right in, but I feel like I should say a couple of words since it's been a bit. What's up, y'all? Welcome back. It's been a while. I am so sorry if I haven't been around lately. Monday was not really feeling too great. I was dealing with a really bad headache, and I wanted to give myself some time to relax. And so, pretty much did that. And I'm back. It's Wednesday. Wednesdays usually are for Spider-Man on PS4, but I decided I wanted to take a break from Spider-Man this week since I didn't stream on Monday. And I know a lot of you are waiting for Undertale this Monday that I should have been streaming, but I didn't. So I decided to move Undertale to Wednesday, and I'm going to finish up Spider-Man next week. So if you're looking for Spider-Man, come by next Wednesday, because that is when I will finally beat the game. It seems like we're getting really close to the end. So yeah, the time has come, man. Genocide Run. It's coming. Here we go. Let's do it. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, got a really bad feeling about this. Use cannon. Here we go. I'm just gonna jump straight to the point. Let's do it. The true name. The true name, huh? Genocide Run, baby. Let's go. Here we go.
Howdy, I'm Flowey, Flowey the Flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go.
Oh no.
See that heart? That is your soul, the very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of level. What's level stand for? Why, love, of course! You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. And I'm avoiding that. Hey, buddy, you missed them. Let's try again, okay? Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets! You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer. Die.
Please, not this again. I'm getting a strong sense of deja vu, man. Oh boy.
What a terrible creature torturing such a poor innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, carrier of the caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come! I will guide you through the catacombs.
I don't give a shit at this point.
This way.
I don't give a shit at this point. I did it for a full playthrough earlier. I'ma just go right into it. Hey, Anti! I see you in here. What's up, Anti-Luminescent? How's it going? You just joined right on time, man. It is time for the dreaded genocide run. And, I'm a little scared right now. A little scared, but we must do what we gotta do.
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins.
Right.
The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the side of them.
Yeah, got it. Alright, sounds good, honey. You got it.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. Blah, 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 blah.
I've been through this numerous times already. I remember one of my friends played this game trying to save everyone. No killing. Anti, we actually just did that. We just did a playthrough like that, if you weren't aware already. Yeah, pin the switch.
Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Whatever. The switch doesn't even work. Yeah, I know it doesn't even work.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. When you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time, I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Yeah, Whatever. You encountered the dummy. Well, here we go. You won! 0 experience and 0 gold.
The dummies are not for fighting! They are for talking! We do not want to hurt anyone, do we? Come now!
You say that now.
There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
Right. I've actually never played this game before, because honestly, one of my friends annoyed me about it until I hated it. I don't blame you, Anti. I know a lot of people have had this game ruined by them because people kind of talk about it too much. Frog, it attacks you! And it's time for you to die. Well, almost. Or that happens. You won! 0 experience and 0 gold. But I didn't finish him off. The western room is in the eastern room's blueprint. Yeah, whatever. Let's just get to the point.
This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment.
Do I really have to? Like, do I really have to take your hand? I can just easily follow you. Please. Fresh meat, I mean friend. What the hell ever, honey? I forgot the Toriel voice. God.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now.
Yeah,
You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of this room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
Wait, why? No. Wait! Come on. How much longer? Are we there yet? No. Are we there yet? No. Is she hiding behind here? Yes, she is.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry. I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, all right?
Sure. Oh, I'm totally gonna be good. I'm really gonna be good.
Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Yeah, Vegeta. Ribbit. Excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way, or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please, use some mercy, human. Ribbit. Wait, he could have killed the frog and let it go. Really? Whimsum approached meekly, and here we go. You won! 2 experience and 2 gold! Oh boy. Playfully crinkling through the leaves leaves you determination. Hey, is that Johnny Too Good? What's up, Johnny? Welcome, man. How's it going? The homie. The real homie is here, man. What's up, man? I just started playing what is known as the genocide run of Undertale, so you're gonna start seeing me take everybody out, and it's not gonna be fun. Yeah, I don't care. I'm a bad guy. I'm supposed to, like, make a mess out of things. Come on. How goes it, Johnny? How you doing? File save. Froggit popped close! And Froggit is nearly dead. Hop hop. You just woke up, Johnny? Oh shit. Yeah, Pedro and I were trying to pre-order a PS5. And we were not successful at it. Because, you know, people have, these stores have some shitty websites when a whole bunch of people are trying to, you know, yeah. Buy something. Wait, there was a PS5 event? Yes, there was, but, you know, they revealed what games are going to be coming out for the PS5 at launch, and the price, and when you can pre-order it. It's already available to pre-order, and it's already sold out! When they said it's already sold out, and they said that it was supposed to be available for pre-order starting yesterday, so there's that, too. Yeah. I don't know, I'd just stick to the PS4. I don't know. Vegito says Persona 6. I mean, who knows? Vegito, maybe. Yeah, it's sold out everywhere. You can't get it on Target, you can't get it at Walmart, you can't get it at Best Buy, you can't get it at GameStop. Already sold out. It is insane. They announced Final Fantasy 16, I'll tell you that. Resident Evil 8. Spider-Man PS5. Like, a port of Spider-Man from PS4 on the PS5. Miles Morales. What else? Hey, your love increased. What do you know? I'll stick to my PC for now. I don't blame you, man. I really don't blame you. Demon Souls as well. That's another one. Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm surprised something like that got announced.
Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch?
Cinnamon.
Ah, I see. Thank you very much.
Click. Ring.
Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but... would you turn up your nose if you found it on the plunder plate? Right, I understand. Thank you for being patient while you wait.
Uh-huh, whatever. Did you hear about the Xbox Series X having built-in ray tracing? I have actually heard about that. I don't really pay attention to graphics too much. That's why I just stick with Switch for the most part.
Hello? You do not have any allergies, do you? Huh? Why am I asking? No reason. No reason at all.
Really? You sure no reason at all? Sure about that? I heard it runs Minecraft with ray tracing at 20 frames. Wait, are you serious? That sounds terrible. It was only at 20 frames, but if it's ray tracing, I know that's like really heavy on the CPU or something. Hey! Clark Wyman! What's up, Clark? I just started the dreaded genocide run of Undertale, and yeah, this is gonna hurt, man. Speedito! How you doing? What's up? I don't get enough of that. That's going pretty good, man. I'm feeling a lot better. So sorry if I was not able to stream this Monday. I just needed some time to myself to recover from the headache. I still remember when the Switch came out, and the GameStop only had 4 spots for those who wanted to wait there until midnight. So I was so close to not getting it, as one guy had a spot but was an idiot and said, I'm gonna go check another GameStop. Rip. Really? Bro, that voice though. You like the voice. You like it. I don't know. I don't care. I already did it already once. I have no shame anymore. It's already out on the internet. Here we go, man. Welcome back, Stream Queen. How you doing? You just joined us as we just started the dreaded genocide run of Undertale, and unfortunately, I have to go on a killing spree, and I'm not really a fan of that, but what can I do? I mean, that's what I gotta do, you know? And he's dead. What is the genocide run, Anti Double SNS? Someone explain to the good old buddy Anti what the heck that means. Or what the heck that's all about. Because he has not been, he's new to Undertale. So someone could give him a primer on that would be great. Hey, Lil Kiwi, I see you in here. Scouter Red, yo, Scouter. What's up, Scouter? Thank you so much for coming by, man. Did you really just raid me? Because if you just raided me and I didn't get notified, it's probably because the raid wasn't too much. Hey, what's up, Scouter? How you doing? I just started playing Undertale because, you know, yeah, it's that time, man. It's that time to get that genocide run going, and I'm not looking forward to it. Hey, Scouter715, thank you so much for that fall. I really appreciate that. Smoking Ace, I see you in here. I appreciate it, dude. Did you just come here with all these people, man? Thank you, man. Thank you so much, Smoking Ace. I appreciate the raid. I hope you enjoyed yourself when you were doing your thing on stream. I wasn't here on Monday. I appreciate you guys being here. It is Wednesday. I usually play Spider-Man on Wednesday, but I'm taking a break from it this week because I want to play some Undertale. And yeah, genocide run has begun. I'm getting nervous about it because, you know, yeah. Ah, Smoking Ace, nah, man. You're amazing, man. You stream for a good cause, man. I haven't done that yet, man. You're a good man for doing that, dude. Okay, how about this? I'll meet you halfway. We're both amazing. How about that? How's it going, Smoking Ace? I'm glad you're here, man. Thanks for the shout out. Should it is free? I probably should. Probably should. I'm thinking about maybe wanting to, like, implement that next time I do a... Not to say I'm going to do one anytime soon, but next time I do a 24-hour stream, maybe I might, you know, yeah. You stream for a great person yourself. I mean, I don't know about that, but I appreciate it all the same. Oh my god, what the...
Yo, Spirit. Hi, everyone. Listen, I am staying for too long. There's that Nintendo Direct tomorrow, so I am heading to bed to catch it early. Besides that, I am not feeling good at all. Having a mental illness is such a burden. I hope you all have a good night.
Arsenio, thank you so much for that sub. You have now subbed at Tier 1 for 10 months, and you on a 7-month streak. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate that. Yes, I am aware that there's a Nintendo Direct tomorrow in the morning. And yes, I am... hopefully gonna try to catch it in the morning. I don't know. I won't stream it on Twitch. It's too early for me. But yeah, man, thank you so much, dude. I hope you're feeling okay. I hope you're doing all right. Seems like you're going through a hard time, man. But yeah, man, take care of yourself. Appreciate the sub, man. And hopefully I will catch you, if not later tonight, in the next stream on Friday, maybe. So yeah, man, thanks, dude. Thanks. Yes. Don't hesitate to reach out for some support if you need it, man. Oh, no. The slang continues, man. Yay! Experience in gold. Alright, Beedrill, I'm gonna turn to you to tell me what I need to do to make sure I'm doing the genocide run correctly. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills me with determination. Cool. Sweet. Alright, this cheese has been here for a long time. Yep. Oh no, I got a bad feeling about this. Are you done yet? This ghost keeps repeatedly saying Z out loud, repeatedly pretending to sleep. Move it with force? Yes. Here comes Naps the Bloop, which means... This is not gonna end well. Kill everything until it says never nobody came. Sounds good. I totally recommend killing everything before killing Tori. Alright. Really not feeling up to it right now, sorry. Bleeping naps. Fast and Furious Crossroads is a really good game, Spirit. Is it really? Is that a joke or are you being serious? Because I didn't hear that it was great. Hey, Two Toasty Buns, yo, what's up, man? Welcome back, man. How you doing, dude? We just started the genocide run in Undertale. I can't put the word genocide in my stream title or in my Twitch notifications because apparently it's blocked and it doesn't let me update my Twitch meta if that word is in there. So I had to call it the Chara run. Hopefully you guys got what I meant by that. But yes, just a time. Don't you love mid-roll ads? Wait, what do you mean, Vegito? Has that already begun already?
You do know you can't kill ghosts, right? We're sorta incorporeal. I was just lowering my HP because I didn't want to be rude. Sorry. I just made this more awkward. Pretend you beat me.
I lost one experience point! Wait, for real? Wait! Wait, what do you mean, oh no, honey? I'm being serious, pretty dude? Really? I've never played it. I'm assuming you have a car climate. Beedrill, talk to me. Did I do that right, or no?
Leave 7G in the web.
Hey, Wolty! What's up, Will? Welcome back, man. How you doing? It's been a bit, man. It's been a bit. How's the murder been? We just got started. Jenna! I see you in here, too. It's been a while, Jenna. Welcome back. How you doing? I appreciate you guys being here. It is Wednesday. I know you guys got used to me playing Spider-Man on Wednesdays, but today I am playing Undertale, and I am saving Spider-Man for next week. So, yeah. If you want to see the ending of Spider-Man, I'm going to play through Spider-Man. Come by next Wednesday. So, yeah. All right, let's go. I'm not going to spoil anything, but it has a lot of cutscenes, really. I already got the bake sale. Yep,
Ribbit. I heard using borders can add some color to the world. It seems you can choose them in the settings menu before you level your game. However, there isn't a frog-themed border, so it's just pointless, Ribbit.
Where are my pictures of Spider-Man? It's Wednesday, no Spooderman. No, I'm sorry, man. No Spooderman today, man. I know I usually play on Wednesdays, but not today, man. It's just not. I'd rather save it for next week at this point, since I didn't stream on Monday enough. What do you think of that? Very helpful.
It is rather helpful, remember. Sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day, you'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow.
Murder is a fine substitute.
Hello? I just realized that it has been a while since I cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that.
Whatever. Spirit, kill counter when? You know what, Vegito? That was a great idea that I totally did not think about. And now I want to do it. But it's probably too late now because I just started screaming. So I'm pretty sad about that because I would have been down to put a kill counter. I mean, we could probably make a kill counter in as a command right now or something. I found the faded ribbon. Give me that. Cool. Spirit, check your pause menu, and if I remember correct, it will give you a count of how many monsters are left. Also, just crying in one place, just like Pedro said. Alright. Sounds good. I'll probably do that. Because I've just been breezing through the ruins, because the ruins kind of drag on for a bit.
Vegetoid came out of the earth.
And Vegetoid's about to be a salad for me soon, once I kill it.
Contains vitamin A.
Nope. Let's do it again.
Massive damage. Farmed locally. Very locally.
Spirit, do devour? You want me to do devour? Okay. Devour. You took a bite out of Vegetoid. You recovered 5 HP? Wait, for real? Oh shit, I didn't know that! Wait! Really? Oh! Wait, does that count as me killing him, though? That wasn't a kill! Aw, come on! Alright, fight. Did we mess up? I hope we didn't mess up. Did we mess up? Okay, I hope we didn't. Yeah. Don't scare me now, man. You got Chipotle for dinner? I haven't had Chipotle in a long time for car climbing. It's been a bit. Well, you know, we also got to take this guy out, too. I don't feel anything right now killing these monsters, man. I don't know why. Maybe because I already knew this was what we were going to be doing. So I think I'm probably a little mentally prepared for this. Yeah, you just keep dancing, man. Just keep dancing, and I'll just continue slaying over here. And you're dead! You won! You earned AXP and 7 gold, and your love increased. My love increased, huh? Got a bad feeling about that. I hope, for those of you who were here early before the stream started, during my loading screen, I hope you enjoyed the special surprise I added in the beginning of the stream, because, yeah, I wanted to give that a try. Don't get used to me doing that, but I thought it would be appropriate. Because I just found out that yesterday was Undertale's 5th anniversary, ever since it got released, and yeah, it was great. And yeah, I'm glad you liked that, honey. Well, gonna go look that up! Bleeping Whip. I just had to throw that, man. Just had to throw that out there, because I know a couple of you came in a little after the fact, you know, so you probably missed out on that. So yeah, formed locally, very locally. Oh, time to kill Vegetoid. Formed locally, very locally. Yeah, uh-huh. Whatever you say, man. Oh no, the other run. Oh yes, the other run. Oh god. What's up, Rad? How's it going, dude? Thank you so much for coming by, man. I'm assuming that's Dennis, like always. Dennis, how you doing, man? Shout out to the homies at Rad Does Games. If you're new here and you haven't checked them out, go check those guys out. They're good people, man. They're good people. You just joined in right on time, dude, because right now I am going on a killing spree at this point, man. And thank you, man. I appreciate that. Yes, I am feeling a bit better now. I want to say a bit, but a lot better now. I was dealing with a really massive headache on Monday. And, yeah, I needed to give myself some time to relax. So, yeah. How's it going, dude? How've you been? I hope you're ready to go through a lot of potential emotional pain like I am, because I'm not looking forward to slaying certain people in this game after befriending them and getting a beautiful ending with them in the last run. It's done, man. It's done. Dude, the fires have been making me cough a lot. Oof. But you know, you need to be careful, man. You really do. Yes, Jenna's here, man. How's it going, man? How's it going? So do I just stay in one area and just keep slaying monsters until they stop showing up? Is that all I gotta do? Do I just gotta like go around in circles until more monsters pop up? You've returned, and yes, yes, Will, yes, and is that the guys from Rad Does Games? Yes, it is the guys from Rad Does Games. They have joined us along with Smoking Ace and a couple of other men. Oof. Void. Wait, Will Hack. I wonder if we're gonna be seeing Will Hacker show up, man. Rip Will if Will Hacker shows up. By the way, Speedy 2, free to play, is coming to Rocket League in a few days. Yes, I have heard about that. I have played Rocket League before, I've just never played it on stream. And it's fun, but it's not really for me. I get bored of it kind of fast. Yeah, I might check it out sometime. Ugh. Yo! What's up, my G? What's up, Jupiter? How's it going, man? Thank you so much for coming by again, dude. I appreciate your presence, because I've been away for a bit at this time, because I was not really feeling too well on Monday. And we are playing Undertale again, but this time, going for the full kill run, man. Kill, kill, kill. Murder, murder, murder. Genocide, genocide, genocide. Show no mercy. And, yeah. I think I'm mentally ready for this now. Because so far, I've been taking out monsters left and right, and it hasn't really been phasing me too much. Yeah. Oof. Car Climate has been following me for 1 year, 6 months, 3 weeks, 3 days, 20 hours, and 7 seconds, man. Car Climate, thank you so much. You're basically playing the world? Yes, I am basically playing the world. Pretty much that. Please don't pick on me. But I'm sorry, man. I have to pick on you. It's what I do right now in this run. Quit staring at me. Oh, I'm gonna be doing more than stare at you in a few seconds, man. You're about to say hello to the tip of the sword here. And you're dead. Rip. 21!
Cool.
Will Hacker has been sourced in the stray. Speaking of Will Hacker, there he is, man. Or she, I don't know. Could be either one, but Will Hacker is here. Will T, you might want to flex your green sword over there, man, because, yeah. Watch out, man. Will Hacker is in the building again. Also, Spirit, you don't have to stay in a single area the whole time, but once you get close to progressing the story, that's when you should grind. Okay, good. Thanks for letting me know, because I kind of didn't want to just stay in one area for forever, you know? Nothing happened. Uh-huh. The far door is not an exit. It simply marks a rotation in perspective. Got it. Yes, press the switch. Nothing happened. The killings count for the whole thing. Got it. It's a switch. Press it. Yes. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Alright. Oh, hey there, Will Clanker, Clank's mod sword. I didn't see you there! Ripple Hacker. Heard a clicking sound. Cool. Oh, no! Well, who's Will Hacker? Is he Will T as well? I have no idea, Jupiter. It's just some guy named Will Hacker, that I guess is trying to tease Will T or something. I don't know. He's showed up. He or she has shown up a couple of times. Or Will Hacker is. It's not me, it's for sure. Will Hacker's are like, I bestie! Whoa! Whoa! Gotta be careful, Will. Gotta be careful for that one. It's a switch. Press it? Yes, it's pressing. Cool. Alright, in we go. I haven't seen any monsters show up. Aw, come on, dude. Come on, give me some more monsters to slay, man. Come on, where are the monsters for me to slay? Come on. Rad, I know you are in the stream, or I should say Dennis, really, but yo, by any chance, did you see the PS5 reveal, or not reveal, but the PS5 event earlier today, and are you planning on getting a PS5, because Pedro and I tried getting a PS5 earlier today, because they opened up pre-orders, and we and I'm sad because they said the pre-orders were going to open up tomorrow, but apparently they opened them up a few hours after that event, and I'm pretty salty about that because I didn't get to get the PS4 like I wanted, and it sucks. You did! Nice, dude! Alright, Spirit, do not go up. Alright, I will not be going upward. Got it. I will just slay over here. Toy knife, give me that. I made a bunch of progress in the realm. Did you really? Nice. Let's see. Item. Toy knife. Equip it. Cool. I have not pre-ordered one though. Yeah. No, I don't. Well, in case you weren't aware, they already opened up pre-orders, but they were all sold out, dude. We were streaming when that happened. Yeah. I've been hearing pre-orders for the PS5 suck. Hard as all to get. Yes, I know, Will. Pedro and I spent like a couple of hours, and I'm not BSing you when I say a couple of hours trying to get the PS4, maybe the PS5 pre-ordered. We were like on Best Buy, and we kept, we were able to get the PS5 in our cart, but when we tried processing at checkout, it would never let us through. And we continued like that up until Best Buy started saying, oh, PS5 is sold out. And I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, seriously. And this is when I'm hearing that Sony was saying that originally they were going to open up pre-orders tomorrow in the morning. So it seems like they kind of pulled a fast one on people. And now our only hope is to go look at Amazon. So if you don't and have the 411 and you want to get the PS5, I suggest you pay attention to Amazon, man. Because it's probably a mess right now. The retailers didn't care. They didn't wait. Really? What the heck, man? That's garbage here. So it wasn't a Sony decision. It was just a decision on what's it called on the retailer's part. I thought Sony had something to do with that. Why aren't no monsters popping up, honey? Explain. Why aren't no monsters popping up? Do I need to go back to a different area, or do monsters not show up right where I'm at? Spirit, I pre-ordered 8 of the PS5. No, Kappa. Really? You don't say, Vegito. You don't say. Really? From what I've seen so far, Sony said tomorrow and the retailers just went for it as soon as they knew how many they had, I guess. Wow, man. Talk talk about being desperate to make some sales, dude. I'm just hoping and praying that if that is the case, that I still have a chance to pre-order a PS5 because I really do want one. Like, after seeing that event earlier today, I kind of sold me on it. Scalpers pre-ordered it and doubled the price on eBay? Yes. Yes, they did. The creed of humanity never fails to amaze me, but you know, yeah. The real question is, who's getting disc version or digital version? I'm getting the disc version. Pedro wants to get the digital version, so that's pretty much what we're going to do. Assuming we can land, pre-order or anything like that. Do I need to go any further? Because I still don't see no monsters popping up. We're going to be here for a bit, aren't we? Do I need to go? Wait a minute. Oh yes, more victims, let's go. Let's go, man, more victims. Oh shit. You got a message when they were all gone. Oh really? Okay, got it. I'm getting digital for sure, I haven't used this since 2017. You and me both, well. I mean, I could probably get the digital version instead of getting the physical, the one with the disc drive, but I don't know. I guess I could save $100 by getting the digital version. I don't know if I wanted to do that. I only have $105 to save up for the new Xbox X Series X. Is the Series X even available for pre-order already, or is it just the PS5? Because I can't tell. My love increased. Cool. Alright, since monsters showed up here, I might as well continue looking around right here. Doesn't give me any kind of counter yet. I looked it up earlier. Xbox pre-orders are on the 22nd of this month. Wow, so PS5... So Sony pretty much jumped ahead of Xbox and opened up pre-orders earlier than Xbox. I mean, Microsoft did, huh? They didn't know that. I could have sworn Xbox was already available for pre-orders already, but I guess I was wrong. But nobody came. Oh no, man. Yo. I killed them all? So does that mean I can continue on? I knew we should have stopped him after the chicken. This has gone too far. What do you mean? I swear that has nothing to do with what I'm doing right now, Dennis. Come on, man. Angel of the Dead, Genocide Run. I came just in time. What's up, Angel of the Dead? Welcome back, dude. I appreciate you coming by again, man. How is it going? Yes, you came right on time, man. Because as you can see, every encounter I find, nobody comes, man. And I am a little unnerved here because the music just got real dark. And I'm a little scared about this. Why do I feel scared about this 16-bit game? Oh, Jupiter, you don't know what you're getting yourself into, man. Because I'm telling you, what I am doing this time in Undertale scares the crap out of me. I'm not looking forward to this. It's... That music just got really dark. Oh my god, I can't, man. I'm getting really nervous. I'm gonna head out. Rip Jupiter!
Oh dear!
let me try that again.
Oh dear!
Let me try one more time. I don't know what's going on with me.
Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would.
Yeah, whatever.
How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this.
Dorilla's Mickey Mouse!
Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one.
Right. Oh, I'm heading your way, all right. Oh, yeah. Determination. Oh, man. This game totally took a turn for the worse, man.
Do you smell that? Surprise! It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here, so I will hold off on the snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you.
And what is that? I had this Lavanda Town flashback with this game's name. You mean Lavender Town from Pokemon? Is that what you're trying to say?
This is it!
What is it?
A room of your own. I hope you like it.
And she is touching my head.
Is something burning? Make yourself at home!
Right. Yeah, that. Got it. Lavender, I guess. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Got it. An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. It's a Toriel's diary. Do you read the circle passage? You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling lonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of similar caliber. Right. You want me to check the mirror? Okay, got it. It's Encyclopedia of Subterranean Plants. You open to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flowering plant with brown oblong seed pods. Known more commonly as water sausages. Beautiful music, man. Room under renovations. It's me, Chara. Is that all it's supposed to say? Am I supposed to see something else? Because I don't see anything else. Wee child versus giant coat. Who will win? Find out next time in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. I'm just kidding. Remember that for later? All right, sounds good, Demon Cleaver.
Hop already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it?
Nothing. When can I go home?
What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I am reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it?
Sure. How to exit the ruins.
How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know that snails have a chainsaw-like tongue called a radula? Interesting.
Yeah. How to exit the ruins.
I have to do something. Stay here.
Oh, no. Seems like the right size for Toriel. Rip. Alright, I'm gonna check I'm in the kitchen. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. There is some white fur stuck in a drain. Got it. Where are the knives? Whoa. That's different. The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead. Bruh, I'm scared. I'm not trying to do this, man. I have no choice. The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. Jupiter, if you have no idea why I'm doing this, Demon Cleaver or someone in chat, can someone explain to Jupiter why I'm doing what I'm doing right now? Because, yeah. He has school and he's not too much older than me in school. Ah, I see.
You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I am going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to challenge to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
I have no idea what the f*** is going on. I just know that I'm afraid. Just remember, you're the one in control. What the heck ever?
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, hey, Asgore will kill you. I'm only protecting you, do you understand? Go to your room.
I don't want to go to my room. I really don't.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
Yeah, yeah. I ain't a Freddy. Let's go. This is like a psycho horror game. Oh, you can put it like that.
I want to leave so badly. You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive.
Here we go. Torio blocks the way, and it's time for you to die. What? Wait. What?
You really hate me that much?
That's it! Unzob, what do you mean?
Now I see who I was protecting by keeping you here. Not you, but them. Ha.
Ha. Wow. Did I was not expecting that. I thought I had a fight in my hands. I didn't think I was gonna kill her in one shot. What the hell was that? Why did you murder the sheep girl, Jupiter? I'd explain, but it'd take me a while, so ask chat. I think Demon Cleaver was trying to answer your question, man. Look at chat earlier. He kind of answered your question a bit. Yeah, this is bad. I am not. Don't be throwing this on me. You guys asked for this. What the hell ever? Oh, no.
You're not really human, are you? No, you're empty inside, just like me. In fact, you're Chara, right? We're still inseparable after all these years. Listen, I have a plan to become all-powerful. Even more powerful than you and your stolen soul. Let's destroy everyone in this wretched world. Everyone, everything in these worthless memories. Let's turn them all to dust.
That's a wonderful idea.
Whoa. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. And, yeah. I'm a little scared right now. I am. Just a little bit. Alright, let's do it. Here we go. It's only gonna get worse from here, man. You know, Spirit, you have to give us our channel points back for not completing the challenge for search history. I know I do. I haven't reset the community challenge yet. I keep forgetting to do it. So my fault, Car Climate. There's a camera hidden in the bushes. You don't say. If you think that first part was bad, it's about to get worse. Or, you know, you could also just continue the challenge. Well, you know, see, I would, but, you know, Twitch doesn't let me, so it's on Twitch. Yeah, Twitch limits me to 30 days, so there's nothing really I can do about it. I swear there really isn't. I feel like we've been here before. But it's just a 16-bit game. Why is this so terrifying?
Human, don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
Sounds good, Demon Cleaver.
The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. That's, your cue to laugh. Or, to emote at all. Gee, lady, you really know how to pick 'em, huh?
Okay, that's fine. Everyone's got their own sense of humor. I'm Sans. Sans the Skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there! I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My roommate, the bar's too wide to stop anyone.
I think this kid would be good on movie.
Probably could be. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp.
Well, here we go again.
Okay. I guess you don't have to.
Sans, have you found a human yet?
Yeah.
Really? Wowie! Guess that's settled.
What? Wait, what? Okay, I was not expecting that.
That worked out, huh? Are you just gonna stare at me, or...
Just a conveniently shaped lamp. It's some sort of checkpoint or sentry station. There are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. Uh-huh.
Well, I'll be straightforward with you. My brother would really like to see a human. So, you know, it'd really help me out if you kept pretending to be one.
Whoa. What? 16 left. Spirit, I might need to mention this now, but you need to grind this area out early. Okay, with that said, Demon Cleaver, where do you suggest I do all the slaying that I gotta do? Do I just stick in this area, or...?
Snowdrake flutters forth.
Right where you are? Okay, sounds good. You got it, man. Fights you with cold blood. Gonna slay some monsters. I don't know why I'm being so happy about it. Fights you with cold blood again. I'm not tripping. And fight. And you're dead. One down. 15 more to go. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Yes. All that's attached to the end of is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me! Here's my number. You decided not to call. I kinda wanna see Jerry suffer for his crimes against monster kind and humanity. Wait, who are you talking about? Ice cap struts into view, and you're dead. Oh, I was right. It only took me one shot. What the heck? Are you kidding me? I bought some Polaroid sheets yesterday, and I took the first one today, and I'm pretty excited to post it. I'm liking that style a lot. Nice, Jupiter. That's awesome, dude. I don't think Spirit ever faced the enemy Jerry. I don't think I did. That doesn't sound familiar to me. Lesser Dog? Wait, what is Lesser Dog doing here? What? Oh no. Not Lesser Dog, man. Don't make me do this to Lesser Dog, man. Don't make me do this to Lesser Dog. You won! Experience in gold, and we just killed Lesser Dog. Put the dog down. I think we did more than put the dog down. Childrink saunters up, and Childrink is about to die here. Oh, probably not. Jerry is a monster found in a specific place. Oh, really? Yeah, I've never seen Jerry before in Undertale. Is that like supposed to be like a secret boss or something? I've yet to see it. Hey, experience in gold and my love increased. Oh boy. My level of violence increased, you mean? Come on. Sheldrake saunters up again, and you're dead too. Jerry is an enemy in Snowden. A little tricky to get, but he's a funny one. How do I get to meet Jerry in Snowden, Demon Cleaver? Do I have a chance to meet him this time, or do I not? Since I'm just killing people left and right. Vegeta's a, like, Drake. Beetle has been watching the stream for a total of blank. What? You have a chance in general snowden, I think? Really? Hey! Is that Diddy Kong? Diddy Kong! It's been a while, man. What's up, man? Welcome back, dude. Coconut. Nice. If you like pina coladas. Okay, I'll stop. Trying to set up total hours watched? Ooh, really? Be a cool command to have, honey. Shout out to Diddy Kong as well. Diddy Kong also streams from time to time on Twitch. Check him out sometime. I think he plays a lot of... He's pretty good at Splatoon from what I've seen. He slays, man. He does. How goes it, Diddy Kong? How you doing, man? We are underway with the genocide run of Undertale. And also the last run I'm going to do of Undertale before I move on to a new game. Most likely will be Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker. So enjoy the Undertale while it lasts around here, because after this run is over, it is back to Metal Gear, man. It's a nice break, though. It was a nice break. Undertale's been a lot of fun, but I don't know how I feel about this one, man. I'm a little nervous about doing this. I feel bad about killing these monsters, dude. I was sparing them the first time I played it on stream, man. Now I gotta kill them? Why? Why you gotta make me do this? Oh my god. Hi, Spirit. What's up, Vegito? What you saying hi for? Explain. Hi? It doesn't say it. It doesn't have a counter yet. 8 left. Alright, I'm like about halfway done. And you're dead. Or not. Maybe not. Avoid. I might as well mention that the optional secret bosses are not available in a genocide run. I had a feeling you were going to tell me that. Oh, so much for seeing the secret bosses then. Rip. And I already cleared the true ending, so yeah. Ah, that's unfortunate. Damn it, man. Angel of the Dead. Your name is Angel of the Dead, so I'm assuming you're enjoying all the killing I'm doing in Undertale, aren't you? This must be pleasing. This pleases you, I assume. And almost killed him in one shot. Nope. I can make 4 Eyes of Ender on the realm? Wait, really? Wait, did you already find the stronghold? Very much so. Why am I not surprised? Rip. Come on, man. Come on. Ice cap struts in the view. I've lost count. Yo, honey, you actually set it up. Beedrill has been watching the stream for a total of 661.08. Is that minutes or is that hours? I'm assuming that's hours. You should probably put hours after that if you can, honey. That's a lot of time watching my streams, buddy. Have I really been doing this for that long? Will T has been watching the stream for a total of 422.75 blank. Now everybody's trying to do watch time. You passed 420. Rip Will. Demon Cleaver has been watching the stream for a total of 369.08 hours. Ratos Games has been watching the stream for a total of 165.67 hours. Yo, Rat, thank you so much. Thank you. Much love to you, man. Thank you. Wonder about my Defraz account. You think that one has a little bit more time in it? Two Toasty Buns has been watching the stream for a total of 32.58 hours. Only 32 hours? Like, you're pretty new around here, aren't you, Two Toasty? Vegito has been watching the stream for a total of 453 hours. That's crazy. That's it? That's what I'm saying. The Defraz has been watching the stream for a total of 165.67 hours. Oh my god, now everybody's getting in on this. Will Hacker has been watching the stream for a... What? Wait. How is that possible? Wait. How is that possible? 661 hours, Will Hacker? Is Beedrill Will Hacker? Is that what it is? No. Is it really the same number? Demon Cleaver's all like, I should have known.
I don't know, honey. That's very sus right there. You and Will Hacker had the same amount of hours going on.
Wizzy Tizzy T. Who the heck is that? I swear, Capo. I have no idea who that is. Yeah, who's that? Yeah, wait. Yeah, what the heck? What's up with that? Angel of Dead has been watching the stream for nearly an hour, I think. Now everybody's like trying to get me to... Jenna has been watching the stream for a total of 197.17 hours. Jenna, thank you so much for all the time that you've spent out of your day hanging out with us. You are awesome. And once again, no bedtime. No, you want to go night-night? I'm about to put this bird to go night-night. You go night-night, man. You go night-night. And you're dead. Now you really go night-night. How many more do I have left? Three left. Oh boy. Three left. Woo! I won the number. I went for the lowest number of hours, Rip. Rip! Oh my god, that's unfortunate. Rat and D-Frass both have 165.67 hours. What? Wait, really? I think the command is still bounded that the actual person... Wait, what? I think the command is still bounded to the actual person time that used the command and not the actual person they mentioned? Wait, is that really the case? Ah, okay, that's probably what's going on. See, you can't, like, find out the watch time of, like, someone you choose. It only gives you your personal watch time on the stream. I guess that explains a lot about Will Hacker. Oh, I guess we got a false alarm. Rip. The mystery of Will Hacker continues, man. Will was like, aha! I knew it! It's B-Drill! I don't know, man. And... dead. You won! 17 EXP and 17 gold. Cool. I fixed it now? Cool. Watch time. Rat Does Games has been watching the stream for a total of 165.67 hours. But you just asked for the D-Frazz's, not watch time, not Rat's watch time. I don't think Beedrill has finished fixing that up yet. It's okay. Seems to be bugged. Yeah, it's okay. Beedrill's still working on it. It's a new feature that I guess she's adding. The D-Frazz has been watching the stream for a total of 166 hours. Dennis, thank you, man. Much love to you, man. Oh my god, I know. 166 hours, man. That's so close. Is it really? Wait, what was, oh, yeah, you're right. Oh shit, yeah, you're actually right, yeah. It's only an hour difference? Oh damn, huh. Try again, Dennis. Ice crap, I mean, not ice, did I just say ice crap? Ice cap struts in the view. And you're dead, yay. One left. Oh no. This music is about to get really dark, isn't it? Rad Does Games has been watching the stream for a total time of... Spirit has been watching the stream for a total hours of... For a total of blank hours. Rip. Yeah, I guess it's still bugged. Yeah, just give Beedrill some time. She'll figure it out. She's pretty good at that stuff. Sodaf has been watching the stream for a total of blank hours. Oof. Yeah, it's not the right person. Or it's no hours in here. So add my accounts together, 331.75 hours. Hype. Yeah, pretty much. Dennis. Yeah, thanks, dude. I appreciate the support, man. Thank you, man. Thank you. I don't think there is a two-user watch time. Is there really not? Oh, that's unfortunate. You could always... Are you looking into it some more, honey? Or is that a confirmed thing? Spirit never watches his own stream while streaming? I mean, I guess I don't. Where did this watch time trend even come from? Out of left field, that's for sure. I know, right? Yeah, I think Pedro just decided to just go ahead and add it. So, yeah. That's a pretty cool feature. I like it. Childrake saunters up. And Childrake will become the last monster I need to kill in this area. We needed a distraction from your murder spree. that's probably for the best that you guys get distracted. Yeah, just continue getting distracted. Pretend nothing's happening.
You won! You earned 22 EXP and 18 gold. Determination. Uh-oh. Oh, man. That music is about to get dark, isn't it? It's about to get dark. Spirit, I redeemed Hydrate a while ago. Vegito, this one's for you. Thanks, Vegito. Sorry if I didn't see it earlier. I'm trying to keep up with the game and in the chat. I can progress? Really? But I want to see it tell me. But nobody came right here. Or does it not tell me if I continue spinning around in circles here? Do I need to go to the next area? Explain, Demon Cleaver. Explain. I'm new at doing this. The nobody came will take a while, but will come up. Really? So I can move on to the next area? I always made sure to see the message. Yeah, same here. I think that's probably for the best. Top points. Honey, what are you trying to create this time? Come on, man. Come on. Give me another encounter. Give me another encounter. Oh, wait. Wait. Are those the top points for spirits? For loyalty points? Is that what that is? Because if those were channel points, I'd be very, very concerned right now. Yeah, you can move on. Snowden is quite big. All right, sounds good. I just want to make sure. Hey, Spirit, are you hearing the music? Yes, I am hearing the music, Demon Cleaver. It sounds very sad right now. And... So, Sans, when's the human showing up? I want to look my Sunday best. Or at least my Tuesday pretty good.
Don't you only have one outfit?
Yeah, but I can style my hair.
Oh, right. Good idea. Say, why don't you look over there?
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Here we go again.
Sans! Oh, my God! I'm dizzy. What am I looking at?
Behold.
Oh, my God! Why are you telling me to look at a rock?
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh, my God! I have no idea what that is!
Well, it's not a rock.
Not a rock? Oh no! My process of elimination! That means it's a human! Human! Prepare yourself for hijinks! For low jinks! Dangers! Puzzles! Gappers! Jappers! Being captured and all sorts of fun activities! Refreshments will be provided, if you dare!
And you don't even bat an eye, huh?
That's creepy, man.
Lojack! Yo!
That took the wind out of my sails, man. Here we go again with the creepy music again. There's some narration on the cardboard box. It's genocide. Who the heck to be here?
You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was that very famous guardsman. No, not yet a very famous guardsman.
Well, but anyway. By the way, too, see the snowman? All right, sounds good. Do you plan on doing the entire genocide run tonight or multiple parts? It's very likely I'm going to have to do this in multiple parts, Angel of Death. I'm going to go up until, I think, 11, 11:30 today. Maybe even midnight, my time. But right now I am just aiming for like 11 o'clock, so we'll see. But I'm pretty sure this is going to be split up into parts.
Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. Hey, I can't stop shivering all of a sudden.
Who's there?
24-hour stream of Undertale. Final boss will take an entire stream calling it. I don't know, man. I feel like it could probably take more than that.
Don't move an inch.
Up, oh, oh, okay. I won't move. Nice, more watch time for me. It sounds good.
You won! 30 EXP and 30 gold, Rip Doggo.
Someone's been smoking dog treats. Dude, what the hell, man? I just can't with this right now. But first you must do 24 hours of selling dog shit. Why? Will Hacker has been watching for the stream for a total of 3.3 hours. That sounds more like it. Yep, that sounds way more accurate. North ice, south ice, west ice, east snowed in town, and ice. Because rad points added up to 824,462. Wait, what? Those are for loyalty points, not for. Those are the points that you redeem for sound effects when I have sound effects enabled, not for anything else. You're carrying too many items. Am I really? Well, I am carrying too many items. Alright, so let's see. Nope. I guess I don't need the stick anymore. Drop. Hello, I am a snowman. I cannot move. Traveler, if you could. You got the snowman piece. You're carrying too many items. So is that all I do? Why does the snowman look different? It seems like I can get more pieces of the snowman. Is that right? Keep talking? Eat the snow piece in front of him? Oh no, don't tell me. You ate the snowman piece. Your HP was maxed out. Oh me. Oh my. What are you doing? Soon there won't be any of me left. You got the snowman piece. No. No. You gotta be kidding me. You ate the snowman piece. Your HP was maxed out. Stop. Please. You got the snowman piece. Do I do it again? This is horrible. You ate the snowman piece. Your HP was maxed out. Keep the snowman piece, keep one. A useless pile of snow. Wow, did I really just do that? Oh my god, dude, that's dark, man. That's really, really dark. Yeah, too late. You're so lazy! You were napping all night!
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses! Oh, the human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible...
You must be having culture shock.
You see, where I come from, it's a loving tradition to suffer through horrible puzzles for no reason. So, just walk back there and... Why couldn't we get a human that likes puzzles?
Dude, what the heck?
What the heck? Not the subway guy! 1986 is now following! Yo, thank you so much for that follow, I really appreciate that. I hope you enjoy yourself as you continue watching this play.
My first time ever doing the genocide run in Undertale. It's creeping me out. Thanks, appreciate it.
It would make my brother happy if you played along.
Yeah, you don't need fresh, Jared? What? Dude, that music, man, what the heck? Hope you enjoy your genocide run, Spirit.
I don't know if I'm enjoying it.
Yep. This first and last time I'll even play genocide rod, probably, yeah. Most likely. I just want to do it once and be done with it. There's a camera hidden inside this lump of snow. Of course there is. It's a snowball. Wait. Oh, so I can't even push the snowball around when I'm doing a genocide run? Damn, that's pretty... Wow. Human, I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they'll skip this one.
And skip.
Sans, that did nothing!
Whoops. I knew I should have put down Junior Jumble instead.
What? Junior Jumble? Finally, something we can both agree on!
Wait, what?
Guess you don't like word searches, huh? Me neither. I'm more of a funny pages kind of guy.
Right. Right. Moving on. Oof. Determination. Save. It's a note for Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy this spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly japed again by the great Papyrus.
Papyrus. I can't hold back anymore, I must say. I can't hold back anymore, I must say. I do put the fun in few... Wow. Wow, that's horrible. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. It's an unplugged microwave. All the settings say spaghetti. Determination. Save. Done. Dun, 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 dun. Warning, dog marriage. That's quite the warning. That is so creepy, man. I just can't with that. That is so, so creepy. Yeah. You saw the PS5 has been posted on Amazon. What? And I can't access it. Uh-oh. Hey, Spirit, look. The puzzle's already done for you. Ooh, evil. What the heck ever, Demon Cleaver?
What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate you.
Doggy assaults you!
Dogumi, sorry, but it's time for you to die. Oof. Take my wife! Don't actually! Take my wife, please! Wait, what? I wonder who you could have done the puzzle for you, Vines and all. Who could have done the puzzle for you, Vines and all? It's Walmart that started this madness. Was it really Walmart that pulled the trigger on that? Really? Number 2, Nuzzle Champs 98. Of course, we were second. Why? Whatever you say. You'll get the tweet? Yeah, please share that with me. I thought this whole time it was just Sony just pulling the trigger on, like, really early. I'll chop you in half! Oh! Well, Doggaressa is on the warpath. Well, Doggaressa is about to go join her husband in a little bit. I'll chop you in half. Good luck with that.
No!
Okay, maybe she is chopping me in half. The Doggaressa is on the warpath. And... dead.
Ah! Dennis!
Yeah, give it to Beedrill. She'll post it. Yeah, sorry about that, dude. Thanks, Jenna. Appreciate it. Bad Streamlabs. Bad, exactly. Very, very bad. Yep, Jenna got it. Thanks, Jenna. Hopefully, I can still pre-order a PS5 through Amazon. There's a switch in the trunk of this tree. Press it, yes. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Do I really have to? I don't think I do. I could just continue going.
Hey! It's the human! You're gonna love this puzzle! It was made by the great... Are you serious? Sans, help! They keep walking through my puzzles! They're supposed to let me explain them! Then threaten and baffle them with dangerous japes!
It's sold out on Amazon too? No way! What? You're lying. It can't be. Did they already release the PS5 pre-orders on Amazon as well? Wow, dude. Went in 20 minutes? Wow. You have got to be kidding me. Maybe don't like that. Hang on, let me get back into this game. Wow, dude. That is... Sony is not going to hear the end of this from a whole bunch of people, man. That's ridiculous. Yeah, I know. Tell me about it. That just totally distracted me from the game because I really wanted a PS5. Dude, what the... Oh, dude, I pre-ordered all the PS5. Sorry, what the hell ever, Vegito? Alright, anyway, let me get back into this.
Well, maybe they don't like japes.
Everybody likes japes!
What about Undying? Doesn't she hate puzzles?
She hates puzzles, but she loves japes!
That makes sense.
Human, what do you think? Puzzles or japes?
Sony still hasn't done their pre-orders. This is on the companies who couldn't wait because they wanted the first rush.
Okay, this is normally the part where you either agree or disagree. And depending on your answer, we say something great in response. Here, why don't you do this puzzle yourself?
We still have Sony's site? I hope so.
Hey, puzzles might be fun if you tried them.
It's a legible chicken scratch. The machine isn't working. That's capitalism for you, Angel of the Dead. Oh, yeah. On the floor inside is a box of Pomeranzens. Aware of dog, please pet dog. Determination. Save. It's a lump of snow with the word sand written on it in red marker. It's a snow papyrus. You pet dogs? Rip. Yeah, what am I saying? The dogs are about to go bye-bye soon, man. Because, you know, we just don't have time to be petting dogs in a genocide run, apparently. Was that one dog again?
What's up?
I'll show you what's up. Nobody came again.
Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo.
Say, are you following me?
I could be. Nobody came in here either. It's a door, but I can't go in it because I need to apparently avoid all of the names in the Kickstarter backers in the credits in order to unlock that door, which I don't think will ever happen. I'll just look it up on YouTube. There's two sands right here. It's a snowpuff. And this is a snowpuff. This, however,
hey, you!
Is a snowpuff.
Are you
okay? Hey! Shifter the Skeleton is now following. Shifter, thank you so much for that fall. I really appreciate that. I hope you enjoy yourself while you continue, hopefully, watching me play my first time doing the genocide run in Undertale. It's, it's going, man. It's going. yeah, it's going. Thanks, man. Hello, I am Shifter, the Skeleton Man nerd with glasses and green hoodie. Got it. How's it going, Shifter? Thanks for joining us, man. Surprisingly, it's a snowpath. You can't do it during genocide, though. Going around the room wouldn't open the door, but it would give you a special boss. Wait, really? And, oh. You good, man. You good. Whoop. Welcome, man. How you doing, Snowpuff? Is it really a Snowpuff? Behold, a Snowpuff. Eh, there's 30 chi inside this. What is this? Cool. Oh boy, here comes another doggo that I'll have to say goodbye to pretty soon. Come on, man. It's the greater dog, and the greater dog is about to say hello to the end of my sword. I tried this before, didn't like it. Yeah, I don't blame you. It's awfully dark. I've never done this before. It's really bad. You won! You earned 80 XP and 60 gold. And the greater dog is dead. And, yay? Who's this? I don't know. Who is this? Being bad makes me feel bad. Tell me about it. You and me both. Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge! Behold! The Gauntlet of Deadly Terror! Oh no, here we go again. When I say the word, it will fully activate! Cannons will fire! Spikes will swing! Blades will slice! Each part will swing violently up and down! Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain! Are you ready? Because I am about to do it!
Well, what's the holdup?
Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it right now! I'm sorry, Pepito.
That doesn't look very activated.
Well, they're probably going to walk through it, and it won't be any fun at all.
So this human thing was a bust, huh?
Well, I mean, I'm excited to capture them, so I'll become a famous royal guardsman. But all the time I put into these puzzles. It's kind of like throwing away a birthday party.
Without traps and fire?
Exactly! It's pointless! Maybe you were right to be lazy about puzzles.
Me? Right about something? Really?
Yeah, what I am saying, you're still completely wrong. I just have the wrong audience. Think about how much fun Undyne would have here. Flames, violence, it's right up her alley! So I won't waste this puzzle on you. I just have to appreciate the friend I already have.
What friend?
Woo! A valuable life lesson.
What the heck ever, man.
Oh god, here's the scary part of Sans. Oh boy. Oh man, I have a bad feeling about that.
Guess you didn't need your help to have a good time after all. Say, I've been thinking. Seems like you're gonna fight my brother pretty soon. Here's some friendly advice. If you keep going the way you are now, you're gonna have a bad time.
Whoa. Dude, what the hell? Yo, that's scary, man. Oh my god, what the... Holy shit. Welcome to Snowden Town. Yeah. I'm scared, man. Holy crap, dude. His eyes turned completely black. That was scary. But nobody came? I can just take whatever I want? Are you kidding me? Dude, what the yeah, I'm checking the shop. Use the box? Yeah, I gotta use the box. Alright, so let's put away some of this monster candy. The bandage. Butterscotch pie, yep. Time to steal. But nobody came. Steal. You took 758 G from behind the counter. Whoa. Spirit, since Halloween is coming up, are you going to play some horror games? I'm actually thinking about that, Car Climate. Yes, that is very... You are... you have the right idea. Yes, I am thinking about doing that. I have never played a horror game on stream before, but I think this technically kind of counts as a horror game of some kind, man, because this is getting really creepy, dude. Yeah. I'm taking that tough glove. And I'm taking the man-eating bandana. And a bicycle. And a cinnamon bun. And another cinnamon bun. And bicycle again. Five Nights at Freddy's is on Switch. Yeah, but it's... I don't know, man. I like the horror games that actually have like a good, like a story behind them, you know? Like, I don't know. That one just kind of feels like it's just jump scares, just for jump scares. Resident Evil 7, dude. I've never played Resident Evil 7 before, so maybe I'll play it that time. Equip the manly bandana. If I can, may I recommend Night in the Woods? It's a story and Halloween-based game. Wait, really? Is it really? The atmosphere horror games? Yeah. Which is why you should. Yeah, I know, right? I think I might just do that. What else did I get from here? The tough glove? Toy knife, faded ribbon. Okay. Wait till Resident Evil 8 comes out. Screw it. Resident Evil Marathon. I've never even finished 0, 1, 2, and 3 before. You set up a PlayStation account? Hey, nice, honey. Bro, you need to stream on the Neo Geo Pocket. Oh, I used to have one of those, actually. A Neo Geo Pocket. Oh, actually, no, I take that back. My friend used to have a Neo Geo Pocket. What am I saying? My friend had, he had Metal Slug on that. It was a pretty cool handheld, but I don't know. All you have is, yeah. All you have is Metal Slug. He was a beast at Metal Slug, too, but yeah. It's not a terrifying game, but it's got a lot of realistic stuff and heavy topics. Wait, really? I actually have Night in the Woods. I have played a little bit of it off stream, like between myself and Pedro, but I haven't really played too much of it. I've only played maybe like an hour or two of it. It was pretty cool, but yeah. Huh. I'm gonna check that out. Alright, anyway. Determination. Can I get anything else from here? Where's the cumbia music at? As much as I would like to play cumbia music, can't. Rip. There's a note here. Please don't hurt my... Whoa. Are you serious? Oh my god, man. Demon Cleaver. Yeah, that's scary, man. Holy shit. Save. It's merely a decoy. Kill their family. Vegito, why? How could you tell me to do such a thing? Don't want to walk to the other side of town? Try the undersnow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. It's Monster Kid. Yo! Everyone ran away and hid somewhere. Man, adults can be so dumb sometimes. Don't they know we've got Undyne to protect us? Nothing for you. Yep. I already read all that. What about Grillby's? There is nobody at Grillby's. Holy shit. Grillby's is totally empty. You can't go through the fire exit because you're not made of fire. That makes total sense. The jukebox is broken. Yeah, okay, I'm out. It's a ghost town here, man. Oof. No answer. Wow, now they're not even answering the door. The wolf that throws the ice is no longer here anymore. Oof. Nobody is here either. What about the library? And the library is completely empty. This whole place is a ghost town. Monster funerals, technically speaking, are cool as heck. When monsters get old and kick the bucket, they turn into dust. Funerals would take that dust and spread it onto that person's favorite thing. Then their essence will live on in that thing. Am I at the page one? Okay, I already read all that. Never mind. We've already read that before in previous playthroughs. It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Look inside. It's empty. It's locked. It's locked. Uh-huh. It's locked from the inside. I think I'm kind of already doing that, Vegito. And, yeah. Although, Spirit, there are horror maps in Minecraft you could also play, too. But that's Minecraft. Minecraft is not... Oh, no. Here we go. Halt! Human! Hey! Quit moving when I'm talking to you! I, the Great Papyrus, have some things to say! First, you're a freaking weirdo! Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you shamble about from place to place, the way your hands are always covered in dusty powder, it feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, Papyrus, see great potential within you! Everyone can be a great person if they try! And me, I hardly have to try at all! Hey, quit moving! This is exactly what I am talking about! Human, I think you are in need of guidance. Someone needs to keep you on the straight and narrow. But worry not, I, Papyrus, will gladly be your friend and tutor! I will turn your life right around! I see you are approaching. Are you offering a hug of acceptance? Wowie! My lessons are already working! I, Papyrus, welcome you with open arms! Papyrus is sparing you. But unfortunately, that it goes against our ultimate mission. And I have no choice. Oh, I could tell this one's gonna hurt. This one's gonna hurt. I don't want to do it. I can't do this. I can't do this, man. Do I really have to, man? Do I really have to kill Papyrus, man? He's such an innocent... He's so innocent, man. Papyrus is sparing you. How did I miss? You've gone too far to stop. Just close your eyes and do it. Well, that's not what I expected. But still, I believe in you. You can do a little better. Even if you don't think so, I promise. Oh my god, dude. I feel so terrible right now. I genuinely felt that. Why am I? I genuinely thought that. Dude, what the that is so unbelievably dark, man. Oh my god. Oh, that one really did hurt. Yo, are you stinking out to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. Right. It's strangely silent. I wonder why. 18 left. Here we go. Dude. I'm getting so spooked by this now, man. This is a lot. This is a box. You can put an item in or take one out. Why would you, though? You can't use items when you're in a box. box. Sincerely, a box hater. Whatever. Yeah, oof indeed, man. Wait. I could just literally cross and nothing gets thrown this way? Because I'm assuming it's because that wolf that throws the rocks is no longer throwing the rocks. I swore I saw something behind that rushing water. Alright. Huh? There's a camera behind the waterfall. Another camera, huh? I wonder who that could be. There's a tutu lying on the ground here. Will you take it? Yes. You got the old tutu. Okay, make sure you kill everything when you can. Alright, sounds good, man. Be sure to grind for more souls to add to your ever-growing collection. Old tutu. Finally, a protective piece of armor. Alright, yeah, I'll put it on. You equip the old tutu. What does the manly bandana do? Manly bandana, armor defense 7. It has some wear. It has abs drawn on it. It has abs drawn on it. Alright, well. 18 more to go. Can I find somebody here, or do I need to go to the next area? My brother is playing Super Paper Mario, and I want to cry because that was one of my favorite games. Super Paper Mario is great. Alright, sounds good, car climate. It's undying. That's not creepy at all. Let's continue on, shall we? Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome! I'm so jealous! She was just standing there waiting forever! And then you just... Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Right. 18 left. The puzzle has already been solved. Are you kidding me? I gotta start fighting these monsters, man. When are they gonna show up? There we go. Aaron flexes in! And Aaron is about to flex out. I forgot to keep pressing A. Come on in! The water's fine! I'm good on that. No! Oh, okay, it's okay. Come on in, the water's fine. Nah, I'm good, man. You can keep the water to yourself. What's the HTZ of a PS5 and the Xbox Series X? What do you mean by that? Yeah, I don't know what you mean by that. And got the experience in gold. Battle against a true hero plays quietly in the background. Is that what that is? Unknown clock speeds? Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Thanks, well, I appreciate that. But they run on Zen cores and not the piece of crap Jaguar cores. Isn't that what PS3 ran? If I'm not mistaken? I feel like I'm mistaken, but correct me if I'm wrong. Alright, come on. Come on out, monsters. I have 17 more of you to, unfortunately, slay. The Zen 2 outperforms some of the more preferred Intel cores? Really? Huh. I've heard that PS5 and Xbox Series X aren't very much built for the normal TVs that you can buy at Best Buy. I mean, I know they're for more high-end TVs, really, but, you know. Nobody else is coming out to play, man. It's strangely silent. Wishing room. It's also strangely silent. Washua shuffles up. And Washua's about to be broken, and I forgot to press A. God dang it, I keep forgetting to do that. If you don't consider the 4K the norm right now, then you're right. This is true. Wash your hand. I don't want you to wash my hand. Oof. Alright, every time I attack now, apparently I can keep pressing A, so I gotta remember that. Oh boy. Look through the telescope? Yes. Check wall. Yep. It's strangely silent. Sadly, our TV can't run 4K, as I just witnessed it have a stroke playing Super Paper Mario on 4K. Hey! Grumpy Owl! Yo! What's up, man? Welcome back, dude. How's it going, man? I have finally started the dreaded genocide run on Undertale, and I'm gonna tell you this right now, man, I'm really, really spooked out. It may not seem like it, but I am. That having to take out Papyrus just now, that one really hurt, man. It did. How's it going, dude? How you doing? Ancient wall writing covers the walls. You can just make out the words. The War of Humans and Monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul. A human horrible beast with unfathomable power. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. And I'm assuming that's Photoshop Flowey, or I don't know what his real name is, but yeah. Oh no. Run away, run! No! Gosh, damn it! Oh, no! Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't, dude! It's not letting me! It's been a hell of a couple of weeks. Like, I recently got fired. Now the store looking to jump. Oh no, Grumpy Owl. I'm really sorry to hear, man. That's unfortunate. Just know I've been there before, man. Ah, man. I'm sorry to hear, man, dude. I hope you're gonna be okay. It's rough to get a job right now, from what I hear. This is true, man. It is what it is now, man. Now you just gotta make do. You gotta make the best out of the cards that you've been dealt, you know? Just hope you can find a job soon, man, because it's pretty bad out there, you know? Yeah, it's that does suck, man. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me! I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky? If you were standing just a little bit to the left... Yo, don't worry, I'm sure we'll see her again. Right. this cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal, blah, 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 stuck to the table, got it. And it's strangely silent. 16 left. Alright, I really gotta start finding more monsters to slay. It's an onlooking telescope. I'll bounce back, thank you guys. Savings are always necessary for things like these. Remember, kids, 80-20 rule for finances. Grumpy Owl, I couldn't agree more, man. I wish you the best of luck in your job search, dude. I was there. That was me when I started the year off earlier this year. I know what you're going through, dude. And I wish you the best of luck, man. Much love, dude. Much love. It's strangely silent. I haven't really been running into too many monsters lately, man. Well, there goes the rubber. There goes the duck. Demon Cleaver, Beedrill, explain. Why am I not running into more monsters? Do I just need to continue going back and forth from one area until they come out, or? The ancient glyphs have been painted over with a list of 21 different flavors. What? Now what is this about? I've never played Undertale. Oh, Grumpy Owl. Oh, Grumpy Owl, if you only knew what we were doing right now. Well, the monsters are scared that you will kill them? Is that really what's going on? It's empty right now. Demon Claver, do I just need to continue going back and forth here, or what do I need to do to continue fighting more monsters? Because I haven't really found any more. It's just been awfully quiet. I've rarely encountered monsters lately. In general, it will take longer to get encounters, really? Should I just continue moving forward? If that's the case, Cleaver, is that what I should do? Should just continue? Alright. This genocide route is exactly what it's called. It's all about killing and hunting down every last monster and killing them. While on the other hand, pacifist route is the opposite. You typically do pacifist first, yes. And we just did pacifist run earlier. Well, not earlier today, but, you know, when I started streaming Undertale around there. Oh, gotta take you out. And then I gotta take out the other one. Wow, one shot it. Rip. I'm back again. What did I miss? Again, Vegito. It's just, it's a pair of ballet shoes. Will you take it? Yes? Got the ballet shoes, cool. Gotcha, ballet. We gotcha, ballet. Gotcha, Angel. This will be fun. You say that now, man, but this gets really dark, dude. I'm gonna tell you that right now. This game turned a page for the worst, man. It's really creepy. Everything that's going on with us slaying every single monster that we come across. Yeah. Washua and Aaron appear. Holy crap, are you kidding me? Dude, what the heck? That was a lot. Education, hobby, talent. Welcome back, honey. I was just trying to ask you. What do I need to do to keep fighting, encountering monsters? Because I noticed that they're not coming up as much as before. Dodge, 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 dodge. $104 XP and 50 gold. Oh boy. It's strangely silent. All of these flowers have been strangely silent, man. I can only wonder why. yeah. Just walk in circles, that's the best way to grind the kills. Alright, I'm gonna probably just start doing that around here. The the power to take their souls. This is the power that the humans feared. You mean for monsters? Or... You walk into Moldsman. Rip. Just keep progressing, Spirit. I'll let you know when you need to stop and grind. Alright, sounds good, Cleaver. Again? And you're dead. Oh, boy. I'm really feeling the weight from, killing all these monsters, man. After doing a pacifist run and the neutral run in this game, this is really weighing heavy on me. Like, I feel it, man. I'm not enjoying this. Chara hides in the corner, but somehow encounters you anyway. And dead. Did I just decapitate that monster? Spirit, if you see a bridge soon, turn around and grind. Okay, got it. A haunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first eight are fine. Can I remember it? Ah. Ah. Ah, come on. Nope. No, I almost had it. Got it. Remembered it, mostly. I mostly figured it out. It's a legendary artifact. Will you take it? Take it. You're carrying too much. No! Alright, well, guess I gotta get rid of something. I guess I don't need this anymore. So, drop. Manly bandana was thrown away. Cool. It's a legendary artifact. Will you take it? Yes, take it. You're carrying too many dogs. Wait, what? Oh, no. Oh, yeah, you cannot get Temmie armor in the genocide run, sadly. I wasn't planning to, anyway. The dog absorbs the artifact and runs off with it. Right. And now I have dog residue. Yay. Yay? I guess? The northern room hides a great treasure. And yeah, kill the dog like you did earlier. I can't, ran off. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human soul cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears. And an incredible power will be needed to take the soul of a living monster. There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of monsters called a boss monster. A boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death, if only for a few moments. A human can absorb this soul, but this has never happened. And now it never will. Right. It's a statue. The structures at its feet seem dry. Please take one. What if I don't want to? Wait, if I go to the next area, I think that's where you start encountering Undyne. So I think I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna go slay me some monsters, because I'm not done yet. I'm gonna head back, because I know that next area is where Undyne is at. You should start grinding here now? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back to that blue area that I was at earlier. Because I haven't run into any monsters this whole time that I've been walking around here. Especially through this long straightaway either. He wants to cry for kills by the piano room. Oof. Yeah, here. Yep, I'm here. Now to find more monsters to slay. Hopefully they will pop up. Hopefully. Just gonna go around in circles until I make sure I kill every little monster in sight, because that's all I'm trying to do. As much as I don't want to do it. Washua shuffles up! Damn it. Avoid it! And finish you up, and you're dead. You won! Experience increased, and your love increased. Oh boy. Yep, my love went up, alright. Oh yeah. Grumpy Owl, you said this is your first time seeing Undertale, is that right? Because if it is, I'm going to try to keep the spoilers for you to a minimum. Because most of us already know what we're doing here. But if this is your first time seeing this game, I want you to witness for yourself what the heck is it that I'm doing. You'll see in time. Ugh. Avoid! And you're dead. Yay! Another monster slayed! I guess? Yay? It is. I'll witness genocide with y'all. Grumpy Owl. Oh, man. You might not like what you're gonna see, dude. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it at that. Anyway. Apparently, this is Grumpy Owl's first time seeing Undertale. Owl, if you are curious what Undertale is about and you would love to see a full playthrough of this from beginning to end, if you haven't already, check out my VODs of this, man, so you can be caught up on what the hell we're doing. Because, yeah, this is, Oh boy. Yeah. I'm feeling this one alright. When I say that, I mean I'm really feeling this playthrough. This is weighing heavy on my heart and doing this. Come on, man. I've lost count how many more monsters we gotta slay. So all I'm gonna do is just continue going around in circles here. Until I continue fighting enough monsters until that happens. So yeah. Well, I gotta have a lot of free time now. No, I'll go back and watch the other playthroughs we've done. Alright. Sounds good, Grumpy. Only if you want to, man. I'm just letting you know in case you're curious about Undertale. Because this run that I'm doing, this is actually, I guess you can count this as my, I don't know if I would count this as my second or third playthrough of Undertale on stream lately. But, there's a reason why I'm playing it three times, and, yeah, I'll just leave it at that. Well, Vegito, I would kind of consider it a net loss. Less souls for me to cleave, Demon Cleaver says. Rip. Vegito says you're a demon. Would you consider Spirit a demon for killing everyone? I mean, I don't know about that. I mean, anyway. No. One-shotted. Ah, yes, I would consider Spirit a- What? No! Why? Just because I'm killing everybody in this game? I'm only doing it out of- Not because I want to! You might want to see Pacifist route before Genocide. A lot of the story and the emotion will feel the same if you jump in now. Just I'm gonna inform you. But it's up to you, of course. Very, very solid, I totally hear you on that, Angel of Death. It's really up to Grumpy Owl what he wants to do. I mean, right now he's watching out of context, so he doesn't know what we're doing, but yeah, if he sees that, oh boy. I'm going to get going. Have a wonderful day, all, and enjoy the genocide run. Jenna, thank you so much for coming by and hanging out for a bit. Hopefully, I will catch you in the next stream or whenever I see you again. Enjoy, I think, early morning for you, if I'm not mistaken, and I will catch you in the next one. Take it easy. Have a good one. And yes, I will try not to, I will try to enjoy the genocide run as much as I can, because, yeah. Take your advice. I'll watch a nice stream out of context, but I'll watch it on my off time tomorrow. Nice. Sounds good, dude.
Ooh.
And you're dead. Still waiting for the thing, man. Still waiting for the thing. Actually, Vegito, spirit would not be a demon, but a shadow. A shadow spirit. Yeah. right. I guess. I never really explained the story how that became a thing. I mean, how I chose that name, have I? Ask me another time. I don't want to go over it right now. Shadow Demon 60... no, Vegito! No! No, please! I'm good on that, man! This is hurting me, man! It may not seem like it, but me doing what I'm doing right now, this hurts my soul, because I don't usually like doing stuff like this in a video game if I have to avoid it. Ugh, okay. It's not over yet. And Washu is dead. Again. Rip Washu. And here comes Aaron. Ah, Aaron almost died, but not yet, I guess. And now you're dead. So, am I gonna see the thing yet? Am I going to see the thing? I have no idea how many monsters I've slayed. I gotta slay. I don't know if I have to slay a few more, or if that is enough. But I don't think that's enough. I think I gotta still slay a few more, man. Just gotta continue spinning around here and grind until these monsters go bye-bye. Because, that music is... Yeah. This is getting bad, man. This is getting really bad. I'm gonna start counting how many times I've circled on here. All right, here we go. Lap one, go. And here we come. Here, give it up for lap two. Yep, we racing. Lap three. Here we go, man. Give it up for lap three. And here comes lap four. Give it up for lap four. Oh, goody. Can we say lap five? Because, yep, we are in lap number five, man. And hello. Lap. Can we give it up to day 15? I see that reference. Well, slow down there, bub. You're going to get a speeding ticket that way. I swear I'm not. I'll be fine. I'm sorry, officer. I didn't know I was speeding along. Holy crap. Was that a perfect attack? That was a perfect attack. I heard like a weird chime attack that time. You have earned 104 experience, 50 gold, and your love increased. Right. Love. Right. I have a feeling we're about to see the thing. I think. I lost my count. I think we're in lap 7. Give it up for lap 7! Because that one, last one was lap 6, right? But you love getting love? Kappa. Hello, lap number 8, man. Woo, and he just, it's like the, look, the main character of Undertale is just like, it's like the Easter Bunny, man. I mean, not the Easter Bunny, just like the Energizer Bunny. He just keeps going. And going, and going, and Grumpy Owl's all like, I need a copy mode, because we're already in lap 10, baby! Look at Beatrice using that one! 11, give it up for lap 11! Can we get a dozen laps around this whole area? We're now at 1 dozen laps! We are now entering the second dozen of laps, because we are now entering lap 14! The main character of Undertale is definitely not skipping leg day! For real, right?
I mean, 15 laps around this entire area just to make sure we could encounter some more monsters really is doing a number on the main character's legs, especially as we enter lap 16. This guy is moving at an insanely fast pace, man. Is there an end to this guy's insane running? Usain Bolt over here doing because we're already in lap 18, man. I remember when we started in lap 1. Already in lap 19. Oh my god, man. I'm not even finishing my sentences and this guy is already completing laps because we're about to get to lap 20. How many more laps do I got to do this? Come on, man. Come on. 20. Lap 21. Lap 22. No lie, this character's stamina must be amazing. For real. Lap 23. I wish I could run this much, man. Shit. I mean, I used to. 24? There it is. And he did it at 24. Yeah, but you know what's funny? 24! I knew someone was gonna do it. 25. You make me drown. I was about to say that too, man. Oh God. But it's getting really dark. How do I save? Where do I go to save? There's no save point around here. Do I gotta go all the way back? Don't tell me you want me to go all the way back. Is there a save up ahead? Please tell me there's a save up ahead. Okay, good. I'm just gonna eat this bicycle a little bit. Rub the flour. Wait, what flour? What? What, you got a knife? No! I don't know, I don't remember what I got. Yo, you can't hold an umbrella either? If you're walking anyway, I guess I'll go with you. Let's go. I don't need an umbrella. F an umbrella. It's just a little rain. Chara's 4 feet to left, 4 feet 10. And it takes Chara about 5 seconds to do one lap. Therefore, walking 80 feet in under 20 seconds. That's crazy. Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. Right. Whatever you say, Monster Kid. Whatever you say. So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the classes about responsibility and stuff. Then got me thinking. Yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers! Right. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Right. Innocent, you say? Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you want to see Undyne, right? Climb on my shoulders. Yeah, we're not innocent at all. Ow! Yo, try being a little less rough. Anyway, I'll look for another way through. Later! Road worker head. Yeah, I should hope it does. Right? Determination. Saved. The humans, afraid of our power, declared war on us. They attacked suddenly and without mercy. In the end, it could hardly be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful and us monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken, and countless monsters were turned to dust.
Bro, that means she walks at about 80 miles per hour. Holy crap, are you serious? That's some fast running, man. You guys did the math on that? Really? Oh my god, I can't believe you guys. Uh-oh. Holy shit! Run! Sorry, sleep slow. Sorry, sleep slow maps. It's all good. Yeah, you'll be zooming. Ooh, that was close. Nope, it's gonna wait. It's gonna wait. Oh my god, I got caught! Aw, I almost had it! I thought I was gonna get through this whole area without getting caught once! Damn it! I was trying to go for it! No! Oh, that was close! Chara's weaving through traffic as if they're having a drag race in broad daylight. I know, right? Uh-oh. It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Chara, huh? That's a nice name. My name is...
That wasn't creepy at all. Donation box. Use it. Wait, what the heck? What is this? Guys, explain. What is this? This is my first time seeing that. Do I use it? That's new? What do I do with it? Do I use it, or... Or do I not use it? Never seen that? Hand can't fit inside. Check it out. Check it again to try donating. To try donating? Well, I'm not trying to donate. Because, you know, that's not what I do in this run. I'm gonna be a villain. Determination. Saved. Alright, let's keep going. I think I know what's coming up now. A beat-up desktop computer. The inside is empty. Piles of garbage. There are quite a few brands you recognize. I think it's an Easter egg? Is it really? It's a DVD case for an anime. Demon Claver, if there's anything I could potentially see by looking at, by going back to that again, let me know. Just for claw marks covered the edges. You know, Chara was actually one of my first ever cosplays. Really? Did you actually cosplay as Chara? Really? Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? Yes. You punched a dummy at full force. Feels good. Whoa.
Fool! You think you can hurt me? I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy! My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. Not only did your actions cause them to leave their home, but now all of their neighbors are gone too. Despicable! 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 You're the worst person I've ever met! I've never been more mad! Gah, my mannequin levels are all going off the charts! This feeling... Eureka! 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 Human, that moment of unbridled emotion, it allowed me to finally fuse with my body! I'm fully corporeal now! My lifelong dream realized! In return, I guess I won't stop you. How's that sound?
Glad dummy lets you go. You ain't gonna be glad no more. Wow. Beatrice are like, execute order 66. And I'm all like, will be done, my lord. So here's what I got. It was a mistake in importing it. Wait. It was a mistake in importing it to the Switch version from the PS4 Xbox. And it was for achievements, which are not in the Switch. Oh. Wait, really? Huh. So if the average human walks at about 3 to 4 miles per hour, and Chara runs at 55 miles per hour, we could do some math and say that if we use Usain Bolt's top speed of 27 miles per hour, we could say that Chara can run at a top human speed of 385 miles per hour. That means she runs at half the speed of sound. Chara be zooming for real. I can't believe you actually did all that math. Oh, that's awesome, dude. I appreciate the trivia, man. Does that mean Chara can beat Sonic? I don't think so. I mean, Sonic can break the speed of sound, apparently, so I don't know. I don't think Chara is at that level yet. North, Blue Acres, East, Hotland. Question mark, Temi Village. So yeah, Spirit, we found a glitch / bug that will never be patched. Really? Did we really find that? Peter's like, I made a mistake. The blue devil is still faster. He found a one. I swear, no, it was a mistake. It was a slip of the tongue. Doesn't seem like anyone's home. I'm gonna get a lot of shit for that one. I forgot how the beat went. It's a spider web. There's a flyer for a bake sale on it. The computer's internet browser is open to a music sharing forum. It's a spooky old TV. Quote that. Write that down. No, please don't. Inspiring quotes by Spirit. What do you mean? That's not supposed to inspire anyone. The channel changing buttons look good as new. Oh, come on, honey. Did you really have to make a clip of that? It's locked. Oh, boy. And there's nothing here either. Nothing's here either, man. Yeah. Determination. Let's keep going, huh? Wait, what? Wait, Vegeta, are you getting mid-roll ads? Are you kidding me? Do me a favor, y'all. Let me know if you are getting mid-roll ads. If you are not in the know, I'm just going to go ahead and explain what's going on there. So apparently, Twitch is experimenting forcefully on all streamers a new feature that they're considering adding to Twitch that pretty much forces mid-roll, that forces ads randomly in the middle of the stream. And get this, the streamers have no say whether they can be played on their streams or not. It's a load of shit. So if you've been experiencing ads all of a sudden on my Twitch stream today, just know that has nothing to do with me, and that has everything to do with Twitch. And I had a bad feeling I might have to deal with that the next time I stream, which is today, and I'm hearing that you guys are now seeing that, and that is starting to piss me off, knowing that that is becoming a thing around here. If you want more information on it, read up on it, Google it. Kotaku.com actually has a pretty good article about it. And yeah, that's not on me, man. That's not on me at all. As someone who's new to Twitch, that's kind of awful. That is awful, dude. That is gonna hurt smaller streamers like myself in the long run, because, you know, it's been proven that when ads are played in the Twitch stream, it tends to make viewers go away, and that doesn't help me in trying to grow a little bit more, you know? What the hell, Avergard Climate? Fun fact, partner streamers can control ads. There's a command they use called /commercial, which gives you an ad. Well, I'm not a partner, am I? I'm just a bleeping affiliate. Trying to get the Twitch partner. Someday. If why not? Be nice. But I'm not a Twitch partner. So, yeah. It's up to y'all to not only support not just myself, but any other stream that you guys enjoy tuning into and following and keeping in touch with any other streamer on their quest to get to become a Twitch partner, because the one requirement that every Twitch affiliate, not just myself, needs to meet is an average viewer count of 75 plus viewers per stream, and I'm not there yet. I only average at 12, and yeah, I just hope they don't continue doing that. I hope they don't move forward with that whole idea, because I'm already hearing that a bunch of streamers are really upset about that. I'm one of them, and I hope this doesn't ruin your experience too much, because as much as I would love to do something about it, it is out of my control, and that alone pisses me off that ads are being forced onto my channel, because I don't care for ads at all. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm scared of hearing affiliate and start showering newcomers to mid-rolls. Yeah. Exactly. Real Houghton Splatoon streams, for example, opt to not enter matchmaking during the ad interval period, just so nobody misses anything. This has a side effect of devaluing subs, as subs also have to sit through the... Are you serious? Subs have to sit through that? No, even if they're subscribers? Are you kidding me? At least big-name streamers are bad about this new... I mean, I would hope they'd be mad about this new system, because if they're not, they'd pretty much just be watching out for themselves at that point, and they wouldn't care, you know? Please reread my statement. We will have to in Splatoon streams... For example, opt to not enter matchmaking during the ad interval period, just so nobody misses or anything. This has a side effect of the devaluing subs, as subs also have to sit through the pause period. Yeah, that's I get what you're trying to say. Yeah. A Splatoon streamer going to a match, then an ad plays. The sub gets to see it, but the non-subs will miss out on it. Really? Dude, man, what the hell, man? That is... Yeah, I'll just leave it at that. I don't want to go on too much about that. I just want you guys to be aware if that's been happening in my stream tonight. Look into it. Read up on it. This just happened. I think this just got announced last week, I think. Or earlier this week, I think, if I'm not mistaken. One of those two. And so it's fairly new, and they're experimenting with the idea. I really hope they get rid of it, because that's an awful idea. But this action being a bacon makes the subs sit through this pause period too, although if for the non-subs to sit through the ad. That's garbage, man. It really is. Yeah, just read up on it, guys. It's a load of crap. Now that I'm a Twitch streamer, now that I guess that affects me too. Yeah. So you came here. What a treat. Don't expect a discount. Talk. Fate. Long ago, Asgore and I agreed that escaping would be pointless, since once we left, humans would just kill us. I felt a little betrayed when he eventually changed his mind. But now, I think, Maybe he was right, too. Because after all, even though we never escaped, the human's killing us anyway. Ain't that right? Threat. Really? You wanna chat? I've lived too long to be afraid of something like you. Try it, kiddo. I know you can't hear. Knowledge like that is the only reason I've survived for so long. Eh? Fight you? Nah, I'm not a hero. Never was. And besides, these old bones aren't fit for fighting anywho. One attack from you, and then I'd, well, at least by talking to you, I bought enough time for some of them to escape. Whoa. Maybe we can give feedback to Twitch in their email about the mineral ads, assuming they'll listen. More math! I'm a nerd. If we use Chara's strength in her legs due to direct competition to Usain Bolt, and we added to Chara's leg strength, we can estimate that Chara's top vertical leap is about 35 feet. And that's using low numbers. Wait, what? That's so random, dude. For real. Oh, God. Always stream for fun. The rest falls in place. Yes. I'm probably not going to do the affiliate thing just because... Man, I'm just going to stream for fun and chill. Yes, you probably should car climb it. It's for the best, man. I know those of you who have been here for a long time have already heard this from me, but if you're one of my newer followers and you've only been around for a little bit, everything I do here on Twitch, I didn't plan any of this. I didn't plan to be streaming for as long as I have. I'm about to be streaming for nearly 2 years, and when I first started streaming, I only started streaming on Twitch as an experiment, and mainly so I could show the love of my life, Beedrill, some video games that I enjoy that she wanted to watch me play when we couldn't be together in person. And one thing led to another. I think my first stream was with Smash Brothers. It was Smash Brothers Ultimate. It was on December 18th, 2018. And people started showing up, and then I guess people liked my personality because it was just being myself, and one thing led to another. And now here I am, almost 2 years on Twitch. And, yeah, I didn't plan on doing this. So I totally can agree with Grumpy Owl when he says stream for fun and everything else falls in place, because that is literally how I became a thing here. I did not plan to be on Twitch for as long as I have. And it's thanks to all of y'all that I have kept going for as long as I have. You guys are the reason why I keep coming back and I keep doing this. So, yeah, I know... Those of you who have been here for a long time have heard me say that, but I just wanted to throw it out there for anybody who is more on the newer side coming around here. So, yeah, and my 2-year anniversary is on December 18th of this year. I already now know when my anniversary date is because Beedrill kind of helped me figure it out the other day. So, yeah. Speaking of Minecraft, who has been on Minecraft Realm recently? I don't know, Vegito, but I haven't been on that lately myself. So, yeah, anyway. I'm not a hero, but I know there's someone out there. Someone who will never give up trying to do the right thing, no matter what. There's no prophecy or legend about anyone like that. It's just something I know is true. That someone like that will strike you down. Whatever, man. That's the UK. Not me, I need to get back on there. Wait, what? 7 months ago, I found a sanctuary. Late night at work can be a fun place to find new streams. Grumpy Owl. I'm really glad you found us too, man. I hope you enjoyed yourself this whole time that you've been here, man. Because, yeah, man. It makes my day when I hear you guys say that you guys have fun doing what I do. You know, just seeing me do what I do on Twitch, man. It makes what I do so worth it, you know? Do I need any of this? Invincible longer? Okay, Beedrill, Demon Cleaver, I need advice. Do I get the cloudy glasses and the torn notebook, or do I not get anything from this guy? Not worth it? All right. That's all I need to hear. Alright, I'm out. Good riddance. Good riddance. You're lucky I can't kill you, man. Oh, I can't believe I just said that. Oh boy, this game is starting to rub off on me. Yeah, okay. I got the message. Now where's it? Got it. Yo, the guy that takes you to the front of takes you all the way back to Snowden is not there either? What the holy crap, dude. But nobody came. Ooh. The guy doesn't appear until Hotlands, though? Oh, is that really the case? Oh, I thought he already appeared right there. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. seven of the greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. When I saw Spirit in my feed, I started to watch and love the community. I didn't realize that I've been following you for close to a year.
Car climate. Thank you, man. You have been around for a long time, dude. I'm glad that you enjoyed yourself too, man. I've tried really hard to make the community that we've built up on Discord to be very, very welcoming and inclusive, because I know how it feels to be in other places that don't feel welcoming and inclusive. I've been there numerous times, so I'm glad to hear that you guys feel the way you guys feel about not only the Discord, but just, you know, the little community we've built up here on Twitch, man. Thank you, guys. You guys are awesome, dude. Hey, I see Cerulean lurking. I see you, Cerulean. I see the lurk. What's up, Cerulean? Cerulean has entered lurk mode. What's up? How you doing? Shout out to Cerulean Knight. Cerulean Knight also streams on Twitch and streams random stuff on Twitch. It's a grab bag of stuff. You never know what you're going to see over there. Go check Cerulean out. They don't stream with a mic or anything, or with a camera or anything, but, you know, I've seen what they do. It's cool. All right, anyway, there's only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to seven human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. Yep. That's some Undertale lore for you. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There is no way a human could come here. Cerulean, you got it. We will remain trapped down here forever. Oh, yeah, especially with me killing everybody. Yes. Yes, we do need to give Cerulean them virtual hands, Will T. Oh, yes. We need to give Cerulean those virtual hands in Tekken and on Street Fighter and in Mortal Kombat and Soul Calibur and all that good stuff. Yes. Yes, we do. How do I get to Temmie Village? I want to see what happened in Temmie Village. I just realized I didn't get to encounter and slay a Temmie. Rip. Nobody came again. And I still need to beat you up. What the fuck ever, Will? You ain't doing nothing, man. You ain't doing shit. Spiritu! When this virus is over and when I get a car, I'm driving down to California to see you. I said, aw, car climate, I appreciate that. I've heard that from a couple of people too, but maybe one day. Hoi! Welcome to Tem Village! And all the Temmies are gone. Rich history of Tem, and nothing else is here. Determination. Save. Use the box. And I am full of items. Statue of Tem, very famous, very. Feeling of being watched. We need the spiritual radcon? Yes, we do. Yes, we do. I ain't doing nothing, you say? If I could pull you off the touch of death combo on you, you'll be speaking a different story. Well, T, I would love to see you back that up. In Dragon Ball. I mean, let me add that extra part in there. Yeah, let me just go ahead and add that extra part in Dragon Ball, because I just realized what I said. I found Spirit on January 12, 5 p.m., 1 month after he started streaming. He was playing Smoopy Duper Smash Ultimate, and so did Charizard and me were playing Smash. We found arenas. We could do a glitch that crashes Smash for everyone. And that's where we found you and did the glitch on you, and then you proceeded to blame Nintendo for having a bad online. And then we went to your stream, and I've been here for 1 year and 8 months. So, Vegeta, you're meaning to tell me that when you first showed up here, you were trying to troll me? I'm glad I never noticed. Yeah, I'm glad I never noticed, but I'm glad you guys showed up, even when you did! Oh, God. I know, I didn't know that! Really? Damn, I just got pity followed, man. I found Spirit like a week ago. Something about Undertale. I know. Something about this Undertale game I was playing sometime. It was just something about me playing Undertale that just made you want to, I don't know, stick around a little bit. I appreciate you finding us too, Angel of the Dead, man. Not me. Just so happened. Who charts? Who did it? Get trolled. Yeah, I totally got trolled. Ripped. It's okay. I never noticed. It's all good. Sometimes there's it's there's some truth to that one saying. Ignorance is bliss, man. This Temmie song is really twisted, dude.
Hoi, I'm Twim, I'm Temmie. Hoi, I'm Temmie. Hoi, I'm Temmie.
Us Tems have a deep history about shop. Yeah, yeah, go to Tem shop. Hi, I'm Temmie. What can I buy here? Temflake Premier? Heals 2 HP? Food of Tem quality? Expensive? Discount food of Tem? Want more math? Wait, more math! Lead strength! Usain Bolt stomps the ground with 180 pounds of force. That means that if we use math to Chara, she stomps at a 750-60 pounds of force. Kalish Smith Rifle, most commonly known as the AK-47, shoots a 762 bullet. It has 1,550 pounds of force. That means if Chara were to kick you in the chest, she would go through your chest and whatever was behind you, and she wouldn't slow down until she hit at least 9 inches of a steel wall. Chara's deadly. Shit. Wow. That's... damn. Okay. That was a lot more than I need. Okay, and she was wearing high heels. Apparently, if she kicked me, I simply would not take damage. What the ever will? What the hell ever, dude? I'm gonna sell some of these unnecessary items. Sell my toy knife. Yep. 128. Yeah, yeah. There you go. Now. I want to sell this ribbon. Yes, there you go. Boy. Kill the Tem on the counter. Use the bottle in the background and the sock to muffle her cries of help to hide the Cheeto. That's awfully dark, man. This is what you guys being so damn dark, man. I'm a little concerned, man. Just a little bit. Alright, anyway. Enough for the Temmie Village. The Temmie Village is a sad, sad state of affairs right now. I'm getting a realm either this or next month, and I'm making it private, and I'm inviting a lot of you awesome people. Aw, card climbing. Anyway, man, come on. Continue on, man. Continue on. I need to go back to the realm, too, man. Genocide Run is truly a weird thing. Doing every run and every secret is the only way to unlock the whole story. But is it worth it? Killing all your friends for the content. I don't feel like it is. This is genocide. Of course it's gonna be dark. Nobody came, dude. Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters use crystals to navigate. You mean the crystals that I'm seeing over here? I'm barely able to see here. Move, 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 move. Run. Run. Where's the other lantern? Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, I was right on the money. Cool. Wait, now what? Behind you. Uh-oh.
Seven human souls. Without the power of seven human souls, a king Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the surface back from humanity and give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human. This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. One time! I'll help you fight! Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You've got front row seats for a fight! Wait. Who's she fighting? Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Monster Kid saves the day again.
Will T, I'll see you when you get back, man. Oh, man. Oh, man, indeed. It's strangely silent. Yep, all of it is strangely silent. However, there is a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the surface, they will return and the underground will go empty. You mean what happened in Pacifist Run? Yo! Yo. Undyne told me to stay away from you. She said you hurt a lot of people. But, yo, that's not true, right? Yo, why won't you answer me? And what's with that weird expression? Oh, man. Man, my heart's pounding right on my chest. What would Undyne do? Yo. You better stop right where you are. Because if you want to hurt anyone else, you're going to have to get through me first. And... in my way. Are you kidding me? It's just a kid. I know it's a monster, but it's just a kid, dude. Pedro's all like, why, honey? Why do you want me to execute Order 66? And Demon Cleaver's all like, do it. He's all like, do it. Do it. Do it. Kill the child and the fish. Two birds in one stab. He says she's wearing here is the fastest 100 meter rolling heels. Is 1.4 3 5. She would break this record at 100 meter. Blah, 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 blah. What the hell? He's still doing math. Right. Honey said, execute order 66. And then I'm about to be like, it will be done, my lord. What the? Undyne, you're hurt.
Hurt? It's nothing. Next time, listen when I tell you to leave, okay?
Undyne,
I'll take care of this. Get out of here.
You good, man. You good, Grumpy Owl. You totally good.
It's nothing. Now, so somehow, with just one hit, I'm already... damn it.
Papyrus. Alphys. Asgore. Just like that, I've failed you.
Now, my body, it feels like it's splitting apart. Like any instant, I'll scatter it to a million pieces. But deep, deep in my soul, there's a burning feeling I can't describe. Feeling that won't let me die. This isn't just about monsters anymore, is it? If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone. Everyone's hopes, everyone's dreams. Vanquished in an instant. But I won't let you do that. Right now, everyone in the world, I can feel their hearts beating as one. And we all have one goal. To defeat you. Human. No. Whatever you are. For the sake of the whole world. I, Undyne,
will strike you down.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna have to try a little harder than that.
The heroine appears. Oh boy. Holy crap, dude, she does a lot of damage. Good luck, you're gonna need it. I could already see why you guys are saying that. Hey! Yusuf, 1212, blah blah blah, is now following. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And I hope and pray I don't die, because I really don't want to die. Thank you, man. Monster candy, you recovered 10 HP. Oh shit! Uh-oh. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Eat the cinnamon bunny. You recovered 22 HP. Oh my god! No! Oh come on! Start memorizing our attacks and slowly get good at them? Alright. You got it. Eat the unicycle. Municipal, whatever you call it. Wait, what the heck? Why did it turn green? Oh, come on, dude! No! Oh, come on! Oh! Kidding me! Stay determined. Well, saw that one coming. Yeah, I need to bring more of this stuff with me. Spirit, use Echoes, Act 3. I got that. Question. Do I need to hold on to the butterscotch pie and the spider donut? Because I know if I hang on to those, if I hung on to those when I did the pacifist ending, I could skip certain things. So, can I still do that at Genocide Run? I'm assuming I can't. But, you don't need to hold on to it? Okay, cool. That's all I need to know. Perfect. I'm taking it with me. Alright, let's go. Save. I have to walk all the way over there. Hold on to the butterscotch pie. Save before the fight, by the way. Where was the save point, though? I didn't see a save point before I got to Undyne, or did I overlook it? Alright, sounds good. But, Beedrill, did I overlook the save point? Is that what I did? Oh wow, I didn't even notice. Okay, then let me know when the save point, when there's a save point, because I guess I didn't see it when I was walking over there. All right, so I'll do this real quick. Nobody came. Let's go this way. It's before the bridge? All right. Before the bridge. I was paying attention, I swear, I didn't see anything. Don't worry, I'll let him know about the save. Right, sounds good, Will. Go up this way. Go up this way. Get that. Nobody came again. So, where's the save point? Because I'm back in this part again. I'm not going to read all this, because I already read all this. Yep, behind me. Yep, blah, blah, blah. I appreciate that, Yusuf. I'm gonna do my best. Yeah, I know. I know I gotta redo the cutscene. Yep, 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 yep. We already read all this. Blah, 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 blah.
Yep, get ready to attack me. Monster Kid comes out. There it is. It's after this cutscene where you can save? Okay, got it. Come on. Come on. Yep. Come on. Run off of Monster Kid. Undyne and Monster Kid go away. And then you said it was somewhere right here where I can save, right? So let's see. Where's the save point? Go up? Okay, I'm going up. Animals that would get crushed in a race with Chara, a cheetah, peregrine falcon. The poor falcon would lose its feathers midair if Chara were to run past it. Holy crap, is that bad, huh? Oh, there it is. No wonder I didn't notice it, because all this yellow stuff was in the background. I thought it was just part of the background. Alright, now I found it. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. At least I don't have to do all that anymore. Alright, here we go. Yep. We gotta just do this cutscene again. Yep. Then I'm gonna do this. 1, 2, 3. And she blocks it. Yep. Now she's gonna go through her whole spiel. Yep. And we're back. Alright, let's do it again. Here we go. Let's go! Oh! No! Come on, dude! I got so confused! Oh, boy! I got so bleeping confused right there! Wow! Okay. Yeah. I was concentrating on everything! This is gonna take a while. If you think this is gonna take a while, ugh. The TSDS intro music is amazing. Wait, what are you talking about? Uh-oh. Oops, I messed that up. Yeah, I just noticed that. Yeah, it's a good thing I can just load that up. Sorry about that. I kept pressing B because I wanted to skip that cutscene. Yep, come on. Yep, continue. Let's run that back. Come on. Talk to me. Yep. Yeah, this will definitely take a while. You think so? Have other people taken a while at this part? Because I can tell this part's gonna be a bitch to defeat. Alright. Good. I don't feel too bad if I don't get through this too easily. I see PS5 accessories are now on pre-order, by the way. Really? Oh yes, and when I mean a while, I mean hours. What the hell ever, car climb, man? It was a slip of the tongue, man! Come on. Yep. Just come on. We've already been through this. This took me actual hours, days even? Really? Jeez, man. It's that bad, huh? Alright, man. Here we go. Here we go again. Alright, if I don't say much, it's because I have to concentrate. Alright, come on. Alright, that one was easy. Oh, I missed! Oh my god, I nearly died. Crap, who gets me the most? something funny. Come on, dude. All the items I have. Okay, there we go. We probably should have saved those snow pieces since they heal 45. Probably should have, but I don't have it no more. I have to do it. Put the scotch by. Let's go. Try not to. No! Are you kidding me? Ah, come on! I got confused at that part, man! Oh my god, okay, yeah, we're gonna be here for a while. Okay. And I know it gets worse from here, man. Once I get past this. I know it gets worse from here. Now I'm gonna really start feeling a lot of pain. Alright, this is what, attempt number four? This is my fourth try? I think this is my fourth try. Come on, get on with it. Come on, get on with it. Someone keep track of how many times I have to try to beat this. Here's try number four. Attempt number four. Let's go. God, man. I need to learn that pattern. I really need to learn that pattern. Is that SRT Wolf? What the heck? Yo! Abraham! What's up, dude? I'm surprised you're here, man. How's it going, man? Shout out to SRT Wolf 16. If you have not checked him out, he is a good friend of mine. He is starting his own thing on Twitch. He plays a lot of Battle Royale games like PUBG. What else? I know he plays PUBG. Check him out. He's a good dude, man. He's really good at the game he plays. He destroyed me. He carried me. What's up, man? I appreciate you being here, man. How you doing? We are playing Undertale, and we are doing the genocide run in this game, if you have any idea what I'm talking about. I'm going through a lot of pain. This isn't fun right now. Oh, shit.
Hey, you!
Hey! Tails the Fox, thank you so much for that fall. I really appreciate that. Wish me the best of luck, because right now, Undyne is kicking my ass, but trying to put up a good fight. And yeah, genocide run. No joke. No! Oh my god, I messed that up. When you turn red, run in circles. Alright. Oh my god. I'm getting nervous. I really don't want to lose this. Really don't want to lose this. Alright, send me money.
Come on, dude! Are you kidding me?
Ah, come on, dude! Ah, yeah, that arrow part, dude. That arrow part really is like when the yellow arrows start showing up and they start going in different directions, I get confused in that part. I gotta learn the pattern. Oh god, man. I was doing so much better in that run too, but then I started. When you see so much being thrown at you, it's hard to stay calm, man. I'm trying really hard. I know. I just hope I can do it by tonight, man. Holy shit, it's already 11:14? What the f... I just saw the time, guys. I might have to get going soon. Sorry to ask, but did you try winning, Cap? What the f***, ever will? I'd like to see you do any better, man. Oh, he probably can. Here we go again. Ah! Damn it! I hate those arrow attacks. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, boy. Okay, I only got hit once in that one. I'm so nervous right now. Like, you don't even know how nervous I am. Like, it's I'm so scared right now. I really don't want to lose. Oh yeah, that is most definitely the right move! Oh my god! I'm thinking about the pie. I don't know if I want to use it. I'm gonna use the pie. Oh yeah, I'm glad I used the pie here. Yeah, I missed this part. Dude! What the hell was that? Take another stream for me to beat. This is probably gonna take another stream for me to beat. I think. I mean, I made progress, but dude, man, that's a lot. snake! Yeah, come on, get on with it. Come on, get on with it. Bitch. And then once I learn the pattern for those arrows, I'll do a lot better. Like, I have that one in the bag. That one's too easy. God damn it. Oh my god, this is difficult. Wow. Let's use this skyrocketed. Guys, I'm gonna tell you this right now. I hope you guys don't hold it against me if I can't beat this tonight, because this is kicking my ass, man. This is tough. This is really difficult. Man. Come on. I appreciate that, man. Alright. Come on, man. Alright, here we go. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Let's go. Ah, did I mess that one up? This is probably gonna make things worse. Yeah, you hate to see it indeed. Alright, here I go, man. I might be handicapping myself by doing this, but I can see for the most part. Maybe this will help me focus. Where's the pie? Where's the bleeping pie? Is that the pie? Yeah, that's the pie. Okay, here we go. Oh my god! Oh my god! Please! 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 Oh my goodness! My heart is pounding right now. Like, I can't believe I survived that. Oh. I don't know what's coming next. I don't know what's coming next. No! 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 Please! I was doing
fight so much better! Come on! Dude, I was doing so much better! Come on! That was more progress!
I didn't think taking off my glasses would help me, but it did. I don't know how, but it did. I think it's because I can't read chat as much. I think it's that. I don't know. Maybe. God. Come on. Alright, here we go. Alright, not too bad. It wasn't fast enough! I messed that one up. God, man, I'm getting nervous. Wow, I'm feeling so like I have such a huge weight on my chest right now, man, because of this fight. Oh my God, this is hard. But I'm getting better the more I play it. Except that last one didn't count. Yeah, that last one didn't count at all. Let's pretend that never happened. But it did happen, so yeah. All right, come on. Get on with it. Almost avoided all of it. All right. Okay. Supposed to attack after that. Oh my God. Okay. Oh, let's go, man. Come on.
Okay.
Oh no. Please not. God damn it. Ah, you gotta be kidding me.
son of a bitch!
Wow. You've got to be kidding me. Alright. That's ridiculous. Holy shit, man. Wow, that's... Yeah. It's fine if you eat the pie now. There will almost be as good... Almost, you could eat the pie. You know, I know. I'm not trying to not avoid eating the pie. It's just... I wanted to time it correctly. I think if I had healing items that would heal me a little bit more than what I have right now, that would help me a lot. But I'm not sure where else I can get some items that could heal me a little bit more than what I currently have, because I have some stuff that only gives me like 11 HP back, and that doesn't really help me. So unless there's something in that store... Also, Spirit, just saying, streamers that do these fights would dedicate full stream sessions to killing these bosses. Sometimes they were unsuccessful, so don't be surprised if you're not able to kill on dying the stream. Well, Demon Cleaver, I'm glad you're letting me know about that right now. Because if you didn't say that, I'd feel terrible if I was not able to beat this tonight, man. Because, yeah. Man, that's hard. But I gotta give myself credit. I was getting better and better the more I kept playing. It's just... Ah, man. Those arrow attacks really, really, like, catch me off guard, man. Like, especially the ones that start off this way and then they go around the other way. Just really annoying. Alright. So this is what's gonna happen. It is already 11:30. I should be getting offline by now, because I do have work tomorrow. I'm gonna give it two more tries. I'm gonna try two more tries. See how I do. If I can't beat it in two more tries, which I'm pretty sure I won't be able to, I might have a full stream where I just try to beat this boss. Because, yeah, we might be here for a bit. Wash your face before you go into the fight. Probably should, huh? Ugh. I also need to breathe. Like, I feel it, man. Like, I feel, like, that weight in the middle of my chest, man. Like I feel tense because of this, man. Like, there's so much that's being thrown at me. Okay. Alright, here we go. We'll give it two more tries. If I can't beat it in two more tries, we'll try again next stream. Let's do it. Power pose is a huge thing that helps with the psyche. What is that? Did you try spiritualhacks.exe yet? What the hell ever will? Hang on. I need to relax, man. I do. Yeah, I need to relax. Okay. Let's go, man. Let's do it. Here we go. Son of a bitch. come on! I wasn't responding fast enough. One more time. Come on. Yes, you said world. What is the next attack that she doesn't hear this? I think it's the circular one, right? I think it's the circular one that she doesn't hear this one. Bonus round. I was feeling good about that one. I think I already have the arrow attacks a little better memorized. Because I was doing a lot better that time with those arrow attacks. Now I just gotta work on... I need to practice avoiding the circular attack that they throw at me. Come on. Bonus round. Let's go, man. So we're gonna be here for a long time. What do you mean? Ah! Almost had it. Right. Okay. I almost... God! I gotta make a judgment call here. Do I use the pie? I think I should use the pie. Yeah, I'm gonna use the pie. Oh, I'm so glad I used the pie right there.
So after the, is it another round of that? No. I think it's the two circular attacks that come next. All right. Popsicle.
Okay. Just survive in this point. All you gotta do is just continue surviving right now. Continue surviving. Here's another one. Ugh! No! Took a lot of damage in that one. Come on! I had a good strategy, but then that part came up. God damn it. Yeah. Come on, man. I feel so bad now, man. Come on. I was doing so much better. I'm going through so much pain right now. I just like how the music stops the second you die. I know, right? See, the Undying is giving you some troubles? Yeah, giving me some troubles. One more. Because I did so much better. Just one more. One more, just because I did so much better that time. Press the wrong button. Come on! This is so painful, man. This is so good. I'm being so stubborn. I should go to sleep right now. I should stop the stream at this point. But I'm being really stubborn. I don't want to give up. Beedrill knows exactly how I get when I don't want to give up. I can't. I don't want to accept defeat. I really don't. Like, I just don't want to accept defeat right now. I know I can beat this. I know I can. I'm, like, getting it. It's just... I keep getting nervous. And if it's not that, I make a button, mispress on this bleeping D-pad. It's the circle attacks, right? Yeah, circular attacks. Oh my god, yes! Which one is the one that gives me the most HP? I think it's... Is it the bicycle or is it the popsicle? I need to choose the one that gives me the most HP right now. Is it the popsicle? Alright. It's the same thing. Ah, oh, come on! Son of a bitch! I made it farther that time! I made more progress! What brings my attack up? The popsicle? Is that what brings my attack up? Alright. So a couple of things that I'm seeing that are messing me up. One, this right here sometimes does not, like, this D-pad, I'm getting really frustrated by this D-pad. Because I'll try to hit left or right on here sometimes when I'm trying to avoid these, those arrows coming at me. And then it'll register, like, me pushing up or me pushing down. And it's getting really annoying. Try the Joy-Con D-pad. I think I could always try that. I think I'm gonna try that. I got nothing to lose. Maybe if they're separated, maybe I'll do a little bit better. Maybe. The notebook? There is that too, yeah. I could always get that notebook that also gives me more invincibility every time I get hit. That can also help me a lot too. And the glasses? I get those items from that turtle, don't I? I think that's who I gotta turn to go to get that, right? I gotta go back all the way to that turtle. Yeah, I might have to resort to that. Come on. Okay, cool. Alright. I'm gonna tell you this right now. This is gonna be my last try. If I can't get any further using this, then at that point, I think I'm gonna be done for tonight. Because it's about to be midnight. And, I think I need to relax and come in with a clear head next time I try to take on this boss, because right now, like me losing this much, I think it's getting to me mentally. It's really getting to me, because I really don't want to be losing this much, but I also don't want to be giving up either, you know? Yeah. Wolf Dig, I really appreciate that, man. Thanks, dude. I'm doing my best, man. This is, it's tough, man. He's really tough. Alright, here we go. Let me see if this will work. I doubt it. I'm gonna give it a try. Come on. No, I know. Well, I know. It's just, I feel bad, man. Like, I know. I'm probably just really being really hard on myself for losing this much. I hate losing this much on stream, man. I think that is getting into my head a lot. And I know you guys are telling me that other streamers that take on this fight sometimes take an entire stream to beat it. I don't know, man. I'm probably beating myself up a lot. I mean, yeah, who feels good about losing, man? Angel, I appreciate you giving me your energy. Because I'm gonna need it. Same goes with you, honey. Thank you. Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright, here we go. Moment of truth, man. It's now or never. Moment of truth. Maybe I should use the deep one. I'm gonna try it. Okay. I got messed up. I panicked. That was on me. That was clearly on me. I totally panicked right there. I'm so gonna die. Oh yeah, it's a nightmare. Well, have a good night, man. I'm done after this, dude. I'll catch you in the next one. I appreciate you coming by and hanging out for as much as you can, dude. Have a good one, man. I'll see you around. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep, there it is. There's that one dreaded attack, man. Oh, yeah. That's great. It is what it is, man. I was doing it. That wasn't my break, my best one. Yeah, I tried. All right, y'all. I gave it my best shot for tonight. I need to go relax. I need to come back to this boss fight with a clear mind and with nothing on weighing me down. That is going to be it for me. It is nearly midnight. I have work tomorrow. Guys, thank you so much for joining me. If you are new and you want to keep in touch and see how I do next time with this boss battle, I'm usually streaming Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays from 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time to like 11 to midnight. And yeah, I'll probably be back, if not tomorrow, because sometimes I stream on Thursdays when I miss a stream in this week, and I did miss Monday. I'll be back on Friday. Whether I will continue doing Undertale, I'm not too sure, but I will keep you guys updated. If you are new and you want to join our community and hang out with us off stream, check out my Discord. And yeah, I will come back to Undertale, if not in the next stream, maybe for sure on Monday. So, appreciate you guys being here. Hope you had a lot of fun. Sorry I wasn't able to beat this boss, but again, I'm taking what you guys are saying. Doing my best not to be hard on myself. If you guys are saying that other streamers have a difficult time beating this boss, then that makes me feel a lot better. Well, before I go, let me see if there is anyone that I can go raid real quick. Go show somebody some love real quick. So let's see what we got. Let's see. Where is Twitch? Let's see. I know you guys are saying we got Shadowling, we got Incinerator. I want to see if there's somebody else we could go raid that we haven't raided in a while. Who do we got? We got Shadowling available. We got Chris. Shadowling. Incinerator. Link. Okay. Miso. Miso. Remember my friend
Wolf
was just here just now. He's playing PUBG right now. He's trying to get to 50 followers on his Twitch channel. I'd really appreciate it if you can go show him some love, man, because he's a good dude. He's trying really hard to, you know, get his own thing going on Twitch. So I'm gonna go ahead and shoot him my viewers to you guys. I mean to him. PUBG is probably not for all of y'all, but hey, I just want to show him some love, man, because he was here earlier. And I want to help him out to get to his 50 followers so he can also get Twitch affiliate. So let's go show that guy some love, man. So here we go. So this is Raid. This is SRT Wolf. 16. And boom. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. I will be back on Friday, most likely. If I'm not back on Friday, I might be back tomorrow. I'll keep you guys updated both on my Discord and on my Twitter account. And yeah, till next time. Till next time. I gotta relax. Adios. Peace out. See ya. Bye, guys. I'll see you around. Have a good one.